What is up, guys? Welcome to What the Fuck Is This? I have stopped sweating. I've used two paper towels and I've wet down everything I got. I dried off. And now we're here to play Roundabout. I'm here with my dear friend, Wilfred Padua.
Hey, guys.
Padua. You guys should follow him at It's Wilfred Padua, right?
At Wilfred Padua. Please follow me.
Yeah, please, dear God.
Or I drove out to Redmond for no reason.
Yeah, you have to follow him. You guys, we were going to be playing a Yoda game, but it ended up being... It had, like, no music in the background. There was a lot wrong. And it was so old. We just couldn't make it work. So now we're playing a new game called Roundabout, which should be very fun. Actually, before we get started, I want to open up this box. Because I got a box addressed to me from Scottish Damo, I believe. I hope I'm saying that right. It might be Damo. It might be Damo.
How do you spell it?
Oh, it's not on here.
Oh, okay.
But that's his name. I hope he's here. There he is. Boom, he was just saying hi to Chisley Wisley. Yeah, real quick while I'm opening this box, do a shark attack if you guys could. I thought I had another key on here, but I have a very... Oh, look at that.
There you go.
Ripped it at the source. Actually, no, I want to save this, and I want to read you guys what's in this box, because it's got me all sorts of hyped. Let's take a look. You open it. So this... this has... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different pieces in it. The first item is Flashes of Tartan Heritage of Scotland, Hose Morven Cream Size UK Large, Belt Buckle Celtic Knot, Belt Standard Celtic Small, Sporran Semi Dress Saltire Goat Skin, Ghillie Shirt Basic Black Large, Kilt 8 Yard Heritage of Scotland Size 34-38, Kilt Pin Dagger, and Seguin Dub Basic Safety? I don't know. But I'm pretty sure this is a kilt. I'm pretty sure someone just gifted me a kilt. And I cannot wait to get out of these pants. This is gonna be so good. I can't see chat right now, so keep that in mind, guys, if you guys are talking to us. Can't see you guys just for a second while we're having some technical difficulties with it. Let's see. No, it's okay.
All right, here's the thing.
So here is...
Kilt Society, it's a shirt.
It's a shirt!
It's a kilt shirt.
Wait, I got a So wait, this is more than just a kilt? Oh, they're shark attacking.
It's a whole outfit.
Dude, I'm so good at shark attacking right now. Oh my god!
Holy shit. That's so heavy.
This is like a legitimate kilt.
This is a...
Get out of here!
Are you Scottish?
No.
Oh.
Someone asked me, they were like, hey, if I got you a kilt, would you wear it? And I said, yes. And like 4 days later...
Wow, there's so many pieces in here.
Yeah, I mean, I just read through 9 items.
Oh, this isn't a real knife. What's
the
point?
Is this a fake knife? This is he probably knows who I am. Scottish Damo has seen me, he's like, we shouldn't give Aaron knives. This is best if we don't.
This is a karate belt?
Good, a black
and,
oh, welcome to... Is that a sub? Did we just get
a sub?
Hyper Rabbit Power Go! That's what we do. We go Hyper Rabbit Power Go. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm trying to see. I thought
what does
I saw it,
do? It
here.
What just happened?
Someone subscribed, so welcome.
DZ Citroni.
DZ Citroni, thank you so much for coming.
Did it not pop up on here?
Oh.
It did, but it said weird stuff, so I wasn't sure.
Hey, DZ Citroni, we forgot to mention that my Twitter handle was at Wilfred Padua.
We're figuring this whole outfit out right now before we start. This is, of course, is What the Fuck Is This? We're having a weird beginning because I got a box from Scottish Damo. And
we were like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
These are large hose Morven.
This is probably one of the best gifts I've ever gotten, and I got a WWE Authentic Championship belt at a young age. I don't know how this works, though. Is there a buckle to it?
Jesus. Huh. You never done clothes? It's Velcro.
You're gonna break it.
It's Velcro.
What's in this box? Hold on. Oh, that's super small.
No, I'm working on it, man.
Thank you.
We had a computer die on us this morning.
English Pewter Company. This is probably the best part. This makes me... I don't even know. Did they give me gold coins?
Like, just done.
This is a beautiful bag.
Culottes or whatever.
I think this is just a very elaborate proposal. This is just an engagement ring. Oh, it's a belt buckle. Holy fuck.
Oh, that goes
Can
here.
Can you read that?
Oh, that's perfect.
Scottish Demo. Oh, you're not even talking to us. Wanted to get you involved in this.
Scottish Demo is being the man right now. This is such a beautiful box. Can I put this on? Is that something I should do?
You should, but
do it.
You got a show to do.
I also have a show to do, but I mean that's a show in and of itself.
You have trivia hops tonight. You could wear a kilt.
Well, I mean, if I'm putting it on now, it's gonna stay on. It's hot.
It'll be sweaty.
I can never tell what I'm allowed to do. All right, so this is Scottish Dan. Oh, there's another bag. This could also be something I could pick up my dog's crap with, but it'd be like the nicest version of it ever.
What's the bag that was
in
here?
Oh, okay. There were, so one, two, let's make sure we got everything. Look at that, it says the kilt on the inside.
Three, four, we got, three.
Four. So three, four,
five.
What the fuck is this? Are these for my legs?
Yeah. Hey, this is
six. Oh, I haven't even seen. This is the thing I wanted the most. We do have a show to do, guys, but you have to understand I'm a child and someone just gave me a gift, so I have to open all of it.
All right.
This might go down as the greatest day in the life of Aaron.
Gino, oh my Gino God, and Bob I can... Plus said to be careful because you're sitting on a couch with your legs open in a kilt, so. It's the internet.
You're doing God's work. but all these people, all these fine people are sitting right there, so that is a really good point.
You're gonna get to.
I probably am gonna put this on at some point, probably not right now because I really want to get to this game.
Okay. This bag.
Kirby doesn't know what long socks are. I'm sorry, but I don't know what kilt hoses are. I know what long socks are. I have short socks on right now, so naturally I know.
They're just longer than his socks.
Kirby, he's kilt. This is wonderful. And this is a... Is this like one of those things I put around garter belt?
Yeah, I think that part is. I think that's decoration for your thighs.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense. So if people get a peek in, they can see it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is wonderful. Let's put all this away and let's start playing. We're gonna put this on, so I'll be wearing during Trivia Hops tonight.
All right.
This is awesome because this is like a dope ass fanny pack, if you think about it. Can I put my wallet in there? My phone?
Yes, it is practical.
It's super practical. All right, let's.
What is this?
I think that is. It came with this, so I think it's a separate belt.
It's like a.
Oh, wait, what? There's a chain?
There's a chain to it.
What the.
Oh, those also go around. That goes around your neck. Oh, okay. And then this goes in a stronger man's hand.
Oh, man. So, I mean, this clearly goes under here, right? And then you would... I figure it goes around my belly.
Oh, yeah, and then you connect
it. And then probably
purse.
Connect it. Yeah. Okay, that's what I do.
Okay.
Is that what that is? Is technically a purse?
What's this technically called?
Someone, Scottish, help
Scottish
us out.
Scottish demo. Give me the.
Is
me
that
the
a Scottish fanny pack? Oh, if someone would buy me a bagpipe, I would annoy the living crap out of. I almost said Scott. Zach with it. We should all start calling Zach Scott, though. That'd be a funny thing to do. Oh, and don't forget my. It's a dagger.
Oh, this is one of the pieces, too.
Yeah. All right, we'll be doing
or nut pouch. It's one of the two.
It's a sporan.
It's a sporan. 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 Sporan.
I think I can figure out. I've put stuff on my body for a long time, so I think we're gonna be good. I still don't know how to say your name. Nurse 7. We're just gonna call him 7.
He has type 2.
All right. So now we're playing Roundabout. So that was you guys got to see Kirby's Kilt Crew. Which is probably something I shouldn't say because of the 3Ks, but we're gonna start playing Roundabout. Zero save files. Let's start this. Once again, we're here with Wilfred.
Wilfred Padua.
The city of Roundabout. Wilfred Padua. The big twist of the city that always spins.
Hey Joe, can I turn this up?
If you can drive through here, you can drive through anywhere. Now, you might notice that things are a little peculiar around here. Well, that's because this is Roundabout. Everyone does things different around here. But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Sorry, that was so stupid.
What is this? Hi there. Gio Riggio Manus?
Mm-hmm. Meet Giorgio Manus, the world's first revolving limousine driver.
Revolving limousine driver.
Great. Well, I'll be the instructor for your limousine operator's test, so just keep things straight and quick, and this will be over ASAP.
Hmm. If only our pal here could see inside Giorgio's head. See, there's only one way this chauffeur drives. And it's with a twist.
What?
Giorgio never stopped revolving. As a kid, Giorgio learned to move with the
speed. Wait, so instead of fighting. She's a limo driver who only spins on an axis.
Who's like only doing donuts.
But can move against all laws of physics.
Oh, and you can only...
People, small obstacles.
Oh, I'm doing very well.
Nothing can stop George from twisting.
Okay, so...
So you did...
Exactly.
I did very poorly. Now it's your turn since I died. So, I think you have to time it based upon the turns.
But against everything else.
You gotta go like...
Unstoppable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Now I gotta go through the mall.
Do you get points for killing them?
This way. Holy shit.
Get in there. Oh, that was lovely.
Stop here at the DMV gate. Well, I guess you passed. Barely. Here's your driving report. You'll get one of these after every ride.
Bam Bam Sam says, that's how Leo drove.
Enjoy the thrilling world that is the luxury transportation industry, I guess.
Alright. Press RB at the end of the ride. It'll bring up your report card. So...
What's RB?
Oh, right butt. This one.
With a limo license, the world was Giorgio's oyster.
Here, let's go
passengers
back
everywhere would experience a true revolution.
Oh, we just
transportation. But at what cost?
Hey, kid. The name's Mickey. Mickey the mechanic.
Mickey the
I've never seen anyone drive like you just did at the DMV. Can you show me some more? I need a ride to my shop down the block.
I can't figure out what has better acting, this or porn.
Well, let's see how they orgasm later.
Before we judge. Oh, you suck, dude.
No, other way. Oh, okay. So is there like a... Is there like a life bar? Or?
I like how people are pointing out the grease. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if there's a life bar somewhere. The dude just was like,
This spinning thing is even better for
being a mechanic. I'm gonna wipe off like this.
Now take me to work again.
You're
gonna be killing
this. There's a science to this, that's for sure.
Yeah, there's a little, you gotta be a little patient.
Hey, what's that purple thing up there? This is the future of transportation.
No. The horn.
Oh, you died. Now we can honk our horn until we get that.
Wait, what the hell did I just do?
Oh, whoa!
If you hit X, it slows down time.
It makes you get trees slower.
I think you should go. Oh! Found a horn, so now you can click in this left stick to horn it. I wonder if that does anything. Sounds like a duck dying. You cannot, Hamsa, you cannot go in a straight line.
All right.
The whole game is you spinning.
Oh, your tires are your health bar. Someone just said that.
Yeah.
Where are my tires?
On the car, right?
Oh, you get four tires. Yes. Is that how cars work?
Hey, Final Fantasy XIV Master, I get that you don't wanna... Oh yeah, upgrade this.
Wow, kid. Have you ever thought of going pro?
Alright, I'm gonna switch this off to you before I
look,
throw up.
Look, if you ever wanna take on the city, just come back to me. Hell, I'll even help you out with
parts. And Minger said, did I drop
me,
acid?
Kid, we could go
you
all
should.
The way.
If you have some on you, grab some. It's
okay,
gonna be fun
okay.
2.5 hours.
You just met me, it's a little weird. But kid, seriously, think about it. I'll be right here at the garage.
Is he trying to have sex with her? I missed it. All I heard was kids seriously think about it. Keep your passengers safe, not shaken. The world slows down to your pace with this part.
Okay. You already did that.
Yeah, I already got that.
Oh, so you gotta unlock the rest of the ship. Oh,
okay, so it's not like actually upgrading.
Yeah. Go to that star. The star looks promising.
Promising star. Pick up the kids. Here we go.
My car stuck in the stupid mechanic, and my kid is late for school. Can you give her a ride there? Thanks.
No, don't take this passenger.
The kid's just like, I know I'm gonna
silently
die.
Silently was Giorgio's bread and butter. With just a quick look at the stare on that adorable munchkin, Giorgio knew they needed to make a detour.
Good job. Oh, your car's on fire. Yeah, but like, you know, what are you gonna do?
I'm glad they don't start you at the very beginning.
Yeah, that's probably the best part because this game is so good. Kill everyone!
Oh wait, let's just go this way? There
we
go.
We had to pick up Billy. Oh, Billy Anderson. Because Billy, we all know, has never had a
Billy lives over there.
Yes, all good things must come to an end. Georgia.
The cutscenes on this game are fantastic. All right, let's get. I'm about to die, and I don't want to.
I hope we don't.
Hey, do we have a death count, by the way? We need to have someone in chat take care of a death count. Missing hella coinage up there.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna. Look, my car's on fire, so.
This is an FMV, so, you just said, Talon Lux says this is like Command & Conquer level cutscenes. Yeah, I mean, that's the type of game it is where it has live action. Someone Google FMV. I wasn't able to do it before I started doing the podcast. So look at this shit.
What's FMV?
Oh, that's the type of game this is. It's film, something, movie video, film movie video.
Let's take the bike truck to school.
All right. We're at 10 deaths? 10?
11.
We just started playing this game.
the deaths are going to be too many.
We're at
12. 12.
Full motion video? Is that what FMV stands for? All right.
All right, so the trick is that you don't have to move.
That's the consensus of full motion video.
Full motion video. Okay, 13. We need someone whoever did the shower count in the room needs to be in charge of this. Okay, so this game is very hard. Hey, Joe, you want to come try this? Oh, okay, so when they said, yeah, so it's 4.
I'm assuming it's every time you hit all four corners of the car.
I imagine it's 4 hits. So 14, we're at 14 kills. Well, now probably 15. You're on fire.
In a good way, because I just...
Oh, now in a bad way. Genova Plus feels like she's spamming the chat because of this.
This feels like...
There's gotta be an easier way. Alright, hold on.
17?
I feel like I'm a wrong driver.
I feel like I'm usually a better driver. I don't want, like, as a representative for Asians, I want us all to know that my car doesn't operate this way, so I'm...
Well, you also can drive in a straight line.
Okay. I'm so glad that they didn't make the driver Asian.
Alright.
We're at 19 deaths.
Oh my god! So I can get past this part, but then I...
You gotta just get past this part, then hand it over to me.
Whoa, did you see that?
Here, give me 5 seconds and I'll die.
Get out of there. Yeah, get out of there. That's how you do it.
Whoa.
All right, I'm about to die, Joseph. Joe, you want to come give it a shot?
No, that's what I'm trying to get past the roundabout.
Oh. Well, I mean, I knew how to do it. The mind was willing. The thumbs were not.
Can we keep going, please? Pretty, pretty.
We killed you 25 times.
All fine.
We're ranked number 5th. Number 5th? Number 5.
Amongst who? Like who?
Our friends.
There's no one to compete against that drives this way.
Yeah,
we're just gonna keep going. Oh, it's just nice. You can try to pick up that coach again.
Alright, you pick up the coach. You've got to use all the gaps. Alright, thanks, HR. Leitner.
I hate how much I have to think ahead in this game. 3, 2, 1, here we go.
There it is. Heading to the school's baseball field.
That's the to same. Do what?
Oh,
that's the same
it's you. Yeah, so I teach both driving and baseball. You want to make a big deal about it?
She never says anything.
Those balls themselves. Let's go, Giorgio.
So this dude, he's going to a baseball field and he has a mustache. I don't think he actually coaches. If he does, he's got a secret.
A secret stash of candy in his car. Well, if you wanted to be a pervert, wow, great job.
Dang.
He shouldn't take a limo. He should buy his own van.
Yeah, but kids love limos.
Yeah, I know. The school spends all this money on learning and buildings, but they can't even put a baseball stadium on campus. Priorities, am I right?
Oh, I made it really far.
That was really good. Sorry, this is taking up too much brain power.
I know, it shuts me up. The grace.
All right,
here we go.
Why don't you stay on this for a while?
You want me to handle this? See what's going on in chat.
Yeah. What's up, chatters?
Let's talk more.
You guys need any advice on anything? I'm pretty good at giving advice.
Yeah, this could be Wilfred's advice hour. Relationship.
It's worse than I thought. I don't know if what they're doing even counts as baseball.
That's crickets.
Because they're black.
Okay, kids. Listen up. Hey, listen up. I don't know what you're doing here, but in this town, we play baseball. See this chauffeur here?
She never
does. Giorgio can play better baseball than you. Show him.
We get a baseball minigame now?
Giorgio had never used a limousine as a baseball bat before. But there's a first time for everything.
Oh, now run first.
First base! Second!
Which stocks should you invest in? I heard Amazon was a good choice 2 years ago.
All right, kids. That's how you do it. Now get up there.
Hindsight stock options.
Look for the next Amazon.
What's this?
Tesla's pretty good.
Giorgio, the school's demanding that I teach soccer now.
Hyper RPG?
Apparently this isn't America anymore.
You guys got soccer?
No.
You seem like someone who knows what soccer is. Can you show these kids how to bounce a soccer ball or whatever it is that you do in your sport?
This guy. This game is so self-aware, I figure.
It's
so good.
Is.
Play challenge. Bounce the ball.
Oh, you're supposed to keep it in the air.
Oh, so I did 2 bounces. You want to try?
Yeah, I want to do this one.
Things are going good, Web2992. Once again, guys, this is What the Fuck Is This? I'm Aaron Kirby. This week's guest is Wilfred Padua, hilarious stand-up comic out of Seattle, Washington. and we're playing
Roundabout.
Roundabout. We're playing Roundabout, a game where you can only spin as a limo driver.
The limo constantly spins, and you have to drive around,
and you have to get people on. You gotta give them rides. And right now we're doing a soccer challenge. I think I'm about to fucking beat you. Take that.
Wow. What did I get?
Oh, that one went. You got 4. I got 5. Suck it. Who has the record? Someone says they have the record of how many. Right,
that was
one bounce. That was very good.
The friend
record.
I'm
happy that I've stopped sweating. You missed during the podcast I was discussing. The world record's 122 bounces.
How long has this game been out?
I think all year.
Chat, does anyone know how many times how long this game's been out? Oh, holy shit.
See, this is the hard part, is... That's the hard part, is I'm gonna explode! 16 bounces.
Wow. Should we keep playing for
the trick is to bounce the ball. Thank you. Who rules the rules? Let's return to the world.
Yeah.
Let's
take coach's ball challenge. Nope.
That's us.
All right, let's go.
Kill all those people. Kill them. What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
You didn't kill all of them.
Well.
Pick up the date guy.
Ooh.
I'm excited to watch this one.
I bet he has the same mustache.
Picking up my date down the road. Well, I mean, we're seeing a movie after, but, well, she's just meeting me. Oh, gosh.
Poor guy.
Would you watch where you're going?
Oh, that's what they get for getting your
ass out of my way.
You guys should do a straw poll, a vote on how many deaths we'll have by the end of What the Fuck Is This? I think that would be a very interesting thing. Maybe do a range. Do like 100 to 150.
Whoa,
50,
limo got prepared.
I'm sorry. I should 200. It's okay. You're excited because it got prepared. Like 100. Maybe do a range. Do like 100 to 150.
Whoa,
50,
limo got prepared.
I'm sorry. I should 200. It's okay. You're excited because it got prepared. Like 100 to 150.
Hi. Let's go, driver.
It's a really small limo.
I like how close they are.
Oh, this one.
You think anyone gets in this and they're like, why the fuck are we spinning?
You like movies?
Yeah. Movies are okay.
Well, straw poll like we can do. Well, yeah. I'm not sure if it's straw poll.
I love movies.
We should have options. We should do an I vote right now. Here we go, or an exclamation point vote. I can't read. With a range, I think. We do by the hundreds would probably be the best, so everyone can guess as to how many we have coming up. Hi, Joe.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Thanks. So, do I pay you now?
E-vassal!
Or do I? Whoa.
Oh, look at her using the spin moves.
So you're Kate, right?
You got a limo to Kate drive
Welch?
Us to
yeah,
the
I love Kate.
Theater?
That's Kate.
Damn it, Steve!
Limo driver. Remember she's on Trivia Ops, Red Air?
Yeah, we did the charity. That's Kate?
That's Kate. Kate's the limo driver.
Wait, are you fucking serious?
That is Kate. Look at it, it's Kate.
No way!
I tweeted her and everything, too. It's Kate.
That's so dope.
I go, God, just wait till we get to there.
Yeah, here, I'll go get us a thing. Pick up Elizabeth.
Georgia was beginning to get the hang of this whole.
Avery's daddy, 85 to 100. That's very generous.
Yeah, we're
pretty much there.
To land in the back seat.
Okay.
Thank you. Are you're Giorgio? Oh, thank goodness you're here.
That is cute. Holy shit.
Next time I see her, I just want to just give that look every time I talk to her.
Every time you turn, just a look and stare.
Let's go, Giorgio.
That's awesome. Well, Kate. This went up in my book. She's already pretty high. Yeah.
Who's Kate?
Kate is someone who's been on Trivia Hops. She's a friend of Hyper RPG. She's on the charity stream with me. I'm
not sure what she does exactly, if I can remember. Besides, I imagine
this might be it. This might be the reason that she's a friend of MicroRPG.
But yeah, she's great. She's super funny.
That's so funny that that's Kate. Right.
Did you come up with this?
Oh, okay. I got
pretty far. Call it Giorgio's turnover car.
All right, go talk to someone.
No, that's stupid.
Let's see.
How about revolving Giorgio's spinning limousine? I'll be back.
She's not on Trivia Hops tonight. She's been on Trivia Hops, though.
Wilfred, if a plane is sitting on a conveyor belt and they both are moving in opposite directions, can the plane take off?
That's a good question.
If a plane is sitting on a conveyor belt... This is a math question that I don't understand.
As in, can it take off? Can it get the drag? Hold on, let's address this question. They're saying that it's going to be going 500 miles an hour.
But there's a conveyor belt going this way?
No, no, no. So it's like on a treadmill. They're saying, can it take off from that even though it's not going forward?
Oh.
It's got to, right? Yeah, it totally has to because there's still wind going in.
Wait, no.
No, there isn't because
there's
not
no wind. Yeah.
Yeah. The answer's no.
Right here.
I haven't used that one in a while.
I forgot that we...
Oh my gosh, you are just the...
She has lipstick on her face.
Thank you so much. Hey, so...
It is Kate.
I'm only in town for a little bit, but... sure use a groovy driver like you to show me around.
Well, I was right? Well, I mean, because it's the wind, but if it's moving in the same spot, is there wind?
There's no wind to...
Because you have to get wind over the top of the airfoil. I know a lot about planes. So... I can't imagine there's that much wind. I don't know.
Bam Bam Sam, what Nintendo character is round and sucks real hard?
Oh, bless you, my child. We appear to have something, a problem.
Oh, I thought
it's Kirby.
Yoshi sucks.
I meant
too.
To be joining two people in holy matrimony, but we appear to have some brew.
Blows.
We must fetch it post haste.
Ronus Maximus, Ron on Maximus, thank you so much for the reset. Hype! Here we go.
Oh, I knew this would be a bad one.
How many shout outs to your Twitter followers? thanks.
Wilfred's a great
Talon Luck,
such a
Fractal Eye, Scottish Demo. Thanks for the kill, too. It's not in my system, but.
Wilfred's a very good Twitter follower.
Jay Thomason. Saison, man, you guys are all amazing. Bam Bam Sam, dick. Appreciate it. If you follow me before the show's over, I'll shout you out too.
Too worried about your Twitter.
I died so I could go back to Twitter.
I think I see him. Pull past him and I'll drag him.
So wait, Chisley Wizzy, so you're saying that the wheels are what puts it in the air?
What is that? Just a guy that he just committed a murder. There you go.
All right.
Wolford, what'd you do this weekend?
What did I do?
Did you do any shows?
Thank you, my son.
Yeah, I did. Oh,
this hungover wreck.
Yeah,
will
I did this,
Julia.
A show at.
It's all thanks to us.
Some Irish pub in the U District.
No, no, I can't do
from
this.
The Cools?
Yeah.
New plan, Georgia.
Oh, when I heard that there was a show there, I went.
That's in the church, and you drop me
it's
off.
It's a beautiful room, but it's huge.
Oh,
it probably has like 120 people that it can fit in.
Would you marry these two
and,
if you were in my shoes?
It actually probably had like 12.
Well,
it's really quick. Oh, I went through that. I was gonna say we should watch that. That sucks.
Yeah, and they all sat as far away from me as possible.
I was at Joker's in Richland all weekend.
How was that? I haven't done that yet.
The shows themselves were... My sets were fun. Everything around it was pretty rough. I got to work with a headliner who was pretty awful.
Really?
Yeah, just a road headliner.
What? Like, what was awful about the person?
He said some of the worst stuff I've ever heard on stage.
On stage, yeah. Oh, okay.
Crazy. He won the Seattle International. Tied for the win of Seattle International in 1998, and I don't think he's changed since.
That's why you can't be successful when you're young. If you're, those of you out there, be a failure right now and then work your way up. Fail, because if you're good at something now, you won't be, you'll be outdated.
He said something so awful on stage, I can't tell you it right now. I have to wait till we go off air. And I will, I'll tell everyone. I've already told Emily and Zach, and Emily looked disgusted. And I was like, I'm gonna say it. Resume this.
All right. What are some of the jokes you use in Richland there? I just fun to Richland and boy, my heart looks higher.
No, I did make fun of the fact that their hot tub had a...
Oh, I'm so sorry, that one.
Their hot tub had a sign. You know how the hot tubs always have signs that's just like, hey, don't do this if you're drunk or pregnant? They had one, it had an extra one that says, don't do it if you're under the influence of hallucinogens. Which is awesome that that's a big enough problem in that city that they had to put up a sign. Like, we gotta stop getting these people on mushrooms at these hot tubs.
Well, what's done is done. Lord, forgive me for abandoning my flock.
But so, is that in reference to your joke?
Oh yeah, I'm still in soap now.
Well, I suppose it's time.
No, you are.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I'll send you some. Really, it's not even going to. Yeah. So I have a. So I just made the first batch of this weekend. Or this last week.
You made the soap?
Yeah. And I need to make a scent. Right now it's scentless. I was gonna bring some in. I'm gonna bring some in tomorrow for the studio. But there's no scent.
It's are you really?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Can't wait.
Has a little stamp on it.
You just need to put like whatever oil to make it.
I was thinking lavender.
Should we turn this down? Is it too out for it?
No, I don't think so. Joe, what do you think? Give me this.
All right.
So where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Oh, we just,
Can you fart?
No, I didn't fart. I'll let you know if I fart.
Okay. I think Joe did.
Let's see, where did I leave off? Got some new followers. Shout out to you guys. Nathan Q, Rabid Wombat, Thaddeus, Anna Berg.
You're getting the choice cuts, let me tell you.
Genova Plus, I don't know if you already follow me, but
no,
thank you again.
I will not be riding with you today. I am, how you say, watching from afar. I have heard stories about a new driver with a certain je ne sais quoi. Care to show me your magics?
I can't believe that's Kate.
Where did you come up with such a novel idea?
I'm trying to figure out the roundabout thing. You just keep going.
Yeah, you just gotta go. You have to time it right and just go with it.
Oh, nope. Use that space.
Nice burp. There you go.
Bad timing. Bad
timing. Direction.
You're done.
Fit stacks of blue tires to change your rotation direction.
Whoa! Oh, wait, what? That's, cool. That's a game changer.
Are there blue tires that'll help us drive?
Yeah, is there blue tires that'll make it so I don't have to spin? I can't believe it still blows my mind. Oh, okay, so you can hit
very
those.
Clever,
oh, so because you'll need to switch it.
I want that to be the whole game. Oof. So close. 41 deaths, not we're slowing down.
Sorry, this game is actually like very mentally challenging when you're playing it.
It's too engaging for this. You might need those blue tires.
Maybe.
Alright, if you guys have any more advice that you need from me or Aaron.
Yeah, let's make this into advice hour too while we're killing Kate. Actually, Kate's the one. Oh, whoa, you guys are saying that. Kate's the one who's killing everyone. No, we aren't.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna be there first.
Yeah, okay, you need the... You definitely need the blue tires. Or if you'd like to know personal information about Kirby, like his address or anything.
I mean, I give that out on stage now. Yeah, I do this bit about...
That was all the information I needed, my foolish friend. A revolving chauffeur. Of course, it is brilliant. I'll be a celebrity. My gift to you, Giorgio, is that when I take over the world as the best revolving limousine driver, I will crush your precious limousine last. Solo!
This guy's an asshole.
Maybe you can get...
Steverist wants to know what you should eat for dinner. Steverist, I think you should steam and fry some Brussels sprouts with bacon, and you should have a nice fillet of salmon.
Steverist, do you have any dietary restrictions?
Oh. He always wants to know how I look shirtless, which is not
good. That is, Aaron looks shirtless?
One time we did it. I don't think you know that, but one time we did a...
Giorgio was beginning to get the hang of this.
We gotta pick up Elizabeth, and I want to tell him about Bellingham.
Oh, yeah.
Curveball was about to land in the back seat.
Thank you. Are you, you're Giorgio? Oh, thank goodness you're here. I'm running
we
a
just
little
picked
behind.
You
see,
we're doing it again, actually. They said pick him up again.
11? Not one? So we need to book it. Let's go, Giorgio.
All right, we need to book it.
I got new Twitter followers.
Got to
shout out some people.
Spinning, it's fantastic.
Bean Anders, thank you. You're a G. Shaker's Chisel, I want to have your chisel. Children and chisel at the same time.
Did you come up with this?
You fucked up, I heard.
Yeah.
Actually, the whole world. And Jake. And Nathan Kier.
Hey, don't look now, but I'm just crushing it. Oh, fuck. Right as you look.
Giorgio's skinny limousine. I'll get back to you on that one.
How much wrestling does Kirby actually watch? I made a tweet about just one joke about wrestling, and Kirby responded within a minute. I don't think he was even near a phone.
I remember that. I think, I'm not even sure what I said, but I just think it was that I
heard
the tweet.
Oh my gosh, you are just the bee's knees. Thank you so much.
He watches wrestling pretty hard.
Hey, so...
Hamza19, it's W-I-L-F-R-E-D-P-A-D-U-A, at Wilfred Padua.
Pete Wiz, you are a certified G and a bona fide stud.
And hey, having someone in uniform take me for a spin around town would be a
what is the sword?
Bonus, right?
What's your name say? Mean?
Huh? What? The rabbit?
Yeah.
The rabbit means they're subscribed.
What's the sword mean?
The sword means they're a moderator.
Oh.
Here, I did pretty good. Let me kill myself so you have full health.
I was having fun reading chats.
Well, I can take it back if you want.
Okay. Do you know where I'm supposed to go?
Looks like on your map icon, it's the opposite direction in which you're going.
Okay. Yeah.
Seed. Yeah, Crackalai, that is true. Crackalai says the swords mean they have Wait. Where is it? Where'd it go? What was I reading?
Are there blue tires to... Oh, here we go.
Shark attack!
Have you got any of the upgrades? No, I don't know. We did get one, which was the slow-mo. Turtle power.
Oh, what? Yeah, dog.
Oh, when you say shark attack, is that what they do?
Yeah. It's a thing I do. It. I will... Because I'll jump into chat while other shows are going on, and I'll just type out shark attack, and then everyone will just bomb their
I shit. Want you to know, Aaron shouldn't have this much power.
No.
No one should follow his lead at all. As a person that's known him for years,
and sat on his face for minutes.
That is true. Yeah, let's. So Pete was asked what I look like shirtless, which. Oh, God. We got close one time. We did a show in Bellingham, and that's north of Seattle, home of Western Washington University. And you opened me up by playing Nellie's Hot in Here.
Hot in Her.
Hot in Her. And I was laying face down, and you straddled my head.
No, that was the night before. I didn't wake you up that way.
Oh, was it? You woke me up in a weird way.
Well...
You might need to tell the story.
You tell
the story while I get us out.
The night before, just to be clear, I don't drink. I was just sitting on Aaron's head for fun. I sat on Aaron's head, on the back of his head, like right here.
Yeah, when I was like sleeping.
No, you were just laying down.
Oh yeah, I was awake.
And I was having a conversation with like Scott Lossie. Is Scott gonna be on? Did you say he's gonna be on the show tonight?
Scott's been on What the Fuck Is This, and he's gonna be on Trivia Hops tonight.
Okay. And then we were listening to Nelly's Hot in Her, and I decided to wake up the entire hotel room by.
Don't start us back all the way. All right, so we got a different starting point.
Okay.
We don't want to pick up the kids again.
No, I definitely don't want to do that. I woke everyone up by jumping out of bed in my underwear. to Nelly's Hot.
I think my butt's too big. Remember I said that.
Oh man, dude, these cars are moving.
You can try again. That was some baloney. Okay.
I didn't realize that was a wall.
Dude, I'm not sure if they move across.
No, they just get...
Give me this.
Alright. Dick red cars. Yep, those... Cars are red like dicks. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah, hit those blue tires, man. Wait, so we get money for killing people?
Do we? I haven't paid attention to that.
I don't understand how the money works. What is the currency for?
I don't know either. I think it's...
Yeah, that way.
Yes.
What's a Claudia attack?
Claudia attack. Where is it? Claudia attack. So they. Here's the thing. Here's this thing that's going on in Hyper RPG right now. Let's get real. Let's get real with the chat. Is when I first started, they promised me those are called emotes. The shark, and then the little bunny. The moon. I don't know exactly what it is. That's Claudia attack. So I was promised an emote, and then the chat turned on me. They turned heel one day. And they were like, who deserves an emote first? Claudia or Kirby? And Claudia, who I was just doing the podcast with. And they gave Claudia an emote. So I've been trying to get one that's like a beer or a wrestling belt. And they won't give it to me, but they gave Claudia one. And so...
So do you just draw the... Someone draws the emote?
Yeah.
And then can it
so
be...
There's hey, show us all the emotes, guys. Shiba is a kaiju, which is Zach's dog.
You guys should get me an emote before you give him.
No. So there on Twitch you can do hundreds of emotes, but there's specific Hyper RPG ones you can only get if you subscribe.
Okay.
Claudia emote, Sharky, Kaiju. There's a couple other ones. Okay, there's all of them. Sharky, Sub, Heart, Rad, Hey, Hype, and then the Rabbit.
Okay.
So everyone's showing you. Those are the emotes. So there should be a Kirby one. There's a big lack of a Kirby emote, which...
Ooh, your fractal eye. Boom, in your face.
What do you say?
Boo-hooing.
Oh, fractal eye, turn and heel.
But for real, if you guys can get me an emote by the end of the show, before...
Well, it has to be, Hyper RPG has to do it. And if Hyper RPG does it, I will cry. I'm not salty that Claudia got an emote. Let's throw that out there. Me and Claudia just talked about it on the podcast. I'm very proud of her. She's my girl. I'm the head of the Claudia cult. Very happy for her. However, I am salty that I haven't gotten mine yet. They said that once Claudia got hers, I was going to get one. So we need to have a Kirby emote. That's what we need to do. Joe, make me an emote. It's not.
It's the yellow one. See the yellow one?
No. That's Claudia's emote. That's not Kirby's emote.
That's not for you?
No, that's for Claudia.
Wait, the yellow one's not for you?
No, it's for Claudia!
Shit, I told you that was for you. My bad.
Shout out to the new Twitter followers, Hamza19. You're a G.
You're raking them in.
Damoon rules.
Ooh, Damoon, you're getting the Kirby crew on you, by
hey,
the way.
Hey, if you guys want to interact with me on Twitter all the time, I might not respond because I have a full-time job.
Oh, wait, we can buy stuff. We can buy separate levels.
Oh, okay.
Padua's Padawans. Hashtag Padua's Padawans. Yeah. It's already catching on.
That's like exactly how I explain to people how to pronounce my name.
Pick up Charles Maximilian.
Kirby emote. I like that one. I like that one. Genova Plus. Good job. Actually, it should be that guy squatting and then another person laying down underneath.
Another guy.
There, I have a task that needs attending to in my suburban getaway. I do it myself, but I'm stuck in the city attending these blasted meetings. You could pop by and take care of a few things. Everyone here at Maximilian Enterprises would be most grateful.
So this guy's an ass, and we have to go.
I like the diversity of the cast.
Yeah, there's been an Asian guy, and then him, and then
that guy
a bunch of white girls. Hold on, I'm kicking ass right now.
Ugh, these flowers are all wrong. I want a solid gold. Gouty mustard.
Hamza19, Kate's Twitter, it is... She Geek Show?
Neighbors? In my yard?
Oh, I got so far!
I think it's She Geek Show. Yeah, Kate Welch.
You on it?
No, not really.
Alright.
Trying to keep up with the chat.
Dude, the chat's the most.
This is where the fun is.
Yeah.
Oh,
all these people
that
are willing to die just so they wouldn't get killed by my hand.
What do non-millionaire treasure? Their mailboxes? Good. Take care of those mailboxes for me.
So what does the stars do?
A multiplier of points of money.
I feel like we should be drinking.
No. Dash.
Whoa, is that a good thing?
I guess so. I got one earlier. I think we just scored. Hey, you might hit X.
X? Oh, I was pressing it.
Tell that X is the slowdown.
Oh, okay. I'm using superpowers and still can't make it through. See that?
Wow! Look at that cash thing. Or get that. Oh, there it is. Deliver neighbor's mailbox. There you go.
Oh, I already did it. Okay. Oh, wait, there's another mailbox.
Jacobman76. There's no real in game reason. They just say that she's the first mini limo driver. That's about it. And that she is it.
I'll tell you, I.
Hyper RPG favorite, Kate.
I buy it. I buy the reality of this.
I like. Yeah, fuck that.
I think you're just supposed to.
This is Kate driving after she was on Trivia Hops. That's a great. Bam, bam, Sam. That's awesome.
What's my bot?
Nightbot is a bot that just advertises stuff. And yells at you to say stuff. I've been yelled at many a time by Nightbot.
What did you say when you got yelled at by him? Or her. Sorry to be sexist in that moment.
Hey, you!
glad you called.
What the hell? This lady has so much money on her hands. And yells at you to say stuff that you're not supposed to say. I've been yelled at many a time by Nightbot.
What did you say when you got yelled at by him? Or her. Sorry to be sexist in that moment.
Hey, you! I'm so glad you called.
What the hell? This lady has so much money on her hands.
I don't think this limo costs a lot of money.
No pressure.
That's true.
How about we just start off simple?
Any other life advice? Oh, Jackman, tonight, Trivia Hops is all Star Wars related.
It's just down the road.
The comics team is Scott Lossie and Sally Jordan. And I don't know who else is on it. But it'll be fun because it's Trivia Hops and it's always a fun time. Oh, hold on, there's some cash. But yeah, let's do some, I like this Wilfred life advice.
Yeah.
Segment.
Anything you want to know about.
Come on, Giorgio, let's get out of this part.
Are we in a mall?
Wow, lots of space in this mall. This place has got everything.
Watch out for that car.
Ah!
Dick red cars. This car's red as dicks.
Red dicks. I do like all the blood.
Yeah.
So, tell me about yourself. Ooh.
Steverus, what? Steverus can't have anything too hard to swallow because he's sick. Oh, then,
dude,
you know what? If you can get some, chicken congee, that really does it for me whenever I'm sick.
Let's get some food and some burgers.
It's like the Asian version of chicken noodle soup because we don't like chicken and rice soup. Yeah, it's like a rice porridge. You put a bunch of ginger in there, chicken thighs. It's the shit. Should I buy a Kevin Owens short or a Sami Zayn shirt? Who's Kevin Owens and who's Sami Zayn?
Oh, it depends upon which shirt. They're both quite good. This is a wrestling thing. I don't like any of Sami Zayn's shirts as of right now. I like Kevin Owens shirts way more. I have the old duct tape one. But yeah. Do whatever the fuck you want. Whatever you think is prettiest. I just don't think Sami Zayn shirts are that great. You know me?
No, were you talking about the kanji? It's like a soup. It's more wet than that. More wet than a risotto. Risotto is just like wet, like a little bit more water. We're talking about soup.
Ooh, get a Pentagon Junior shirt. Those ones are sweet, too.
If anyone needs any advice,
life advice? You got some relationship problems? You got some money problems? What do you need?
If you need some, if you want some advice on how to, follow your dreams.
Make very little money doing it.
Make very, very little money doing it.
You guys two comics about that.
Yeah. We can tell you how to do that, sure.
There you go, you made it to the park. Oh, it's a duck.
Some driving tips?
Place.
Text and drive.
Text and drive, yeah. If you wear glasses, you don't really need them when you...
Yeah, when you're driving everything, you're going so fast anyway. It's all a blur, right? Oh, dude, Elizabeth is
Thanks
trying to...
Thanks so much, Giorgio. You're
I have a sore
special.
Finger from playing guitar too much. Should I put super glue on it? Get a guitar pick, man.
Yeah, get a
guitar pick. Get a guitar pick.
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the right time.
Who's this?
Shh.
We just picked
Look,
her up.
It's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle.
Stevris, what game
Nobody's
should you play
it in
next?
50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens.
I don't know. This is the first video game I've played in years. Maybe play a game of horse outside. Bump into these things.
Time for rabbit power. Go! Let's see.
What a noble creature.
Donation for Kirby to kilt it up. Star Wars hype hashtag Kirby crew hashtag turbomote.
Funny timing. Very funny timing.
Wait, what just happened?
Someone donated money to the show.
What?
Yeah.
So you could put on a kilt?
See guys, here's the thing. I'm not gonna be able to wear this top during Trivia Hops, because
grading.
I have my blazer. You guys know my blazer game's on point, and I can't sacrifice my blazer for this. I'm gonna be wearing the kilt. Of course, it's hot in Seattle. I need to wear that kilt. But I'm not gonna be able to wear this top. But you know what? I'm gonna try this whole thing on. I'm not gonna get naked on camera. I'm gonna go off camera. I'm gonna change. The shirt, this shirt? Well, see, I have my blazer over here. We can try it out. It's got a collar. All right, guys. I'm going to go off camera.
And grading. If you spit out to the girl problems, let me know what's going on in your life so I can help out.
All right. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's just a black shirt.
I'm leading you here. It's the Roundabout Endangered Bird Honey Committee. We've got to stop them. I'm so sorry.
Alright, now we need to know. So I got the shirt on, guys. But does it work with the blazer? The question is, I'm of course wearing the blazer with the kilt. The question is, can I wear this with the blazer?
Hey, does anyone know why there's a bald eagle on top of my car?
He's your guardian eagle.
Really? He has not guarded me very well.
Scottish Demo says he'll warn you. All right, we need to know if this works. You guys get the good shows. The people who only show up to Trivia House don't get the good show. This is where my headphones are. Oh my god. I've been looking for these headphones for a very long time. I'm gonna put him in my backpack right now. Joe, come here. Joe, I need you.
Relationship too moist? Yeah, that's mine. Me and my girl, too moist.
Does this work with the blazer?
No, you don't think, you think you're gonna hang out in downtown Bellevue again?
I was wearing a blazer last time we hung out together. No, but because for Trivia Hops, I have my shirt that works with the blazer. Does this work with the blazer?
No.
All right.
You're gonna look like a D-bag.
I think that's.
I think you're gonna call me a D-bag anytime I'm wearing a blazer, because you have blazer bias.
That's true.
Yeah, I'm very anti. Are you anti-blazer?
I like wearing a suit.
Yeah. Blazer and jeans. Ugh. Get it out of here.
Huh? Why that shirt? Scottish Demo got me this.
Oh,
well,
you wore
the
kilt.
With the
blazer? It's the light.
I'm not asking, do I look good right now?
I think that does it.
No, wear that shirt with a kilt.
Wow, look at that beautiful.
Well, that's the point. But what? Am I wearing this? Joe, you're not getting it.
Thank you, Georgia. The park's
But I have to wear the blazer for Trivia Hops.
I'll wear a blazer if you're wearing a suit or if it's overly comical.
So, while I'm wearing a kilt.
Yeah. Awesome.
All right, I'm going to get dressed.
If you were an American gladiator, what would your gladiator name be? What's an example of the gladiator names?
Crush. Blaze.
Is sit?
Tell us what it is. Sit. Chill. I'm the chill gladiator.
Am I even going the right direction?
All we know.
Okay, let's fix up the car.
Fix up that car.
was this. If you were an evil villain, Wilfred, what would your evil villain name be?
Probably, here's the thing, guys. A lot of people think I'm an asshole, so it'd probably be Wilfred Padua.
So wait, hold on. Is this the front or the back? See, here's where I'm getting confused. The kilt part is right here. So is this the front or the back? There's a lot going on in this kilt. Wilfred, help me out. This is the front, right?
Just put it on. That's the front. The other side's the front.
Yeah, it's confusing because this is right here.
You just put it on over your pants right now.
You don't have to. I'm not going to put it on over my pants. I'm going to take my pants off.
No, and then take your pants off afterwards so that you don't have to hop off camera.
I don't like that. I'm just going to take my pants off. Pants off.
Saying anything interesting over there?
Trying to see. Joe would be a good gladiator. Gemini, butthole, Lemieux, Goose, Hawk.
Do you see Aaron's boxers? No, but you know what, you guys? If you guys follow me on Twitter, I will tweet you a picture of Aaron putting on. I took a picture right now. Follow me on Twitter. I'll tweet it out later tonight.
I don't know how to put this on. Put it on like this.
At Wilfred Padua, you get a picture of Aaron with. I've got like six of them on my phone right now. So.
This is hard. Okay.
Put it on. Jesus Christ! Have you never seen a girl put a dress on?
No.
You step into it.
I know, but it wouldn't. I gotta unlock it first.
Thanks, Nightbot. Shout out to Nightbot for shouting me out.
I'm legitimately not wearing pants right now, so I'm hoping nobody comes in. I hope the landlord shows up.
Where's this? Where am I supposed to be? Do I just have like free?
Oh, holy shit!
Pick up the date guy again? No, I don't want to do that. We beat this game? Well, it's like just asking me to pick up that Asian dude again, or like... I'm getting way better at this.
Alright guys, we're figuring it out. We're figuring it out. So far I got this on.
Oh dear.
Let's get fixed up, alright. Can you tell him there's two belts at the side? It opens up and he can wrap it around him and adjust.
Oh yeah, I figured that out. It's very difficult.
Doesn't start bring up the map? Which one's start?
Start is this one. So all right, so those, far I'm digging it.
Are those pulsating ones the one that I have to go to?
Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Oh, I'm pretty close to one.
Wow, this is comfortable. So, I've got this. Rowdy, rowdy, Kirby, I like that one. All right, so I got this kilt on now. So now I can come back on camera. And I gotta figure out the first situation.
So I gotta figure out. Oh, look at that dick red car back.
It's on backwards? Here, that's the thing. How is this not
the backwards?
Front? It's backwards? Okay, see, that's what I thought, because of this. Oh man, the tag is on this side, and I was like, maybe it's a Scottish thing that they don't put it on the right side.
This seems like it'd be way more fun than a flipper. Like, are you kidding me? All right.
Pick up the Swedish tourist. Have we done this yet? No, we haven't.
No, dude.
Please go in the rear. All right, Wilfred, so I'm recently back
Please
in the dating...
Please go date. In the rear.
Wait, hold on. This is important. We got a question. Recently back in the dating scene, and I need to get into the digital age. Should I get on the Tinder train, the Bumble boat, or hide in my room and eat children's cereal? Don't do that last one.
What cereal exactly?
Don't do the children's cereal. There's too many carbs in it. That's just going to set you back. Tinder, I don't know, what's Bumble Boat?
Bumble's the one where girls pick you.
Oh, okay.
So it's less harassy for girls.
I don't know if you identify as male or female.
I imagine if they're doing Bumble, they're gotta be a dude, right?
I feel like if you're considering Tinder, yeah, you're probably a guy. But for real grading, put yourself out there. My girlfriend and I, we met on OkCupid.
And now she's pregnant.
And now she's pregnant. And I left her.
All right.
No, she just, we've been together for 3 years. So it works. Online dating, it's not so bad. And I'm a rock star comedian. And I was on OkCupid.
This got way confusing, guys. I have...
Which children are you stealing the cereal from?
Sage, gotta go off camera. Gotta go off camera.
Another driver? Please to take me to the soccer place? Yes, you've got it. Let us going, Georgie.
Oh my god. Was he
trying
to be...
I figured it out.
He's trying to be... Middle Eastern? Avery's daddy, 05, met his ex-wife online. So, yeah, you can get married to a person online. What's that purple thing? Oh, it's a horn. I don't need it.
Alright, guys. So it's supposed to be like
Whoa,
this?
Whoa, what happened? The view changed.
Oh, because it's such a... You need it for this part. So it's like this now?
Bob met his current wife online. See, online dating, there's nothing wrong with online dating.
Yeah, dude, I got my dog online.
He treats it like
Georgie,
a girlfriend.
This is not right.
So I got these. Soccer-based. My dad met stepmom online in the 90s.
In the 90s, wow.
And I was 13 and asked her if she was gonna kill us at night.
In the 90s, he must have. You could only order like bean
Check it out!
Kirby looks like he's ready to tell some loudmouth kids to shut up the hell up in the library. Yeah. Oh, let me do
something. Tom Hanks met Meg Ryan online. Alright. So is this right? I don't get why the fleets
hey,
go
this
in the
is still not right.
Go in the
you
back.
Joke at me, Georgie.
For more movement flow.
Campbell.
Avery's daddy, are you single? Oh wait, you said ex-wife, right? You're the one with the ex-wife.
Classic. Alrighty. So now.
Oh.
some big ass socks, Wilfred.
Yeah. Those are way bigger than the ones you're wearing. 81 deaths. I want to make sure that I'm taking responsibility for some of these.
Yeah, it's not really fair that you're saying the Kirby kill count right now.
Yeah, it should be the Padua pound count. Kirby, don't paint yourself half black.
Okay.
Wasn't planning on it.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta bump this.
I can't wait to go back in here. Alright, here's the thing. I never knew that this was gonna take.
Yeah. We had some serious advice to this show.
Okay, Scottish Demo, yep.
Hey, Scottish Demo, how much does a kilt cost?
Check me out.
Thanks to you, Jelly. Georgie.
Oh, jeez. Thank you, Parvis, for updating to Kirby and Wilfred death count. 83.
83? Holy shit.
Pedestrian
guys,
death count.
You guys, we can't have me do, so belt is next, I think.
But I don't think it goes in anything, right? Hey, guys, what are these little... There's like these... Where the fuck did they go? Where'd they go? There's these little, like... Huh? No. They told me it was backwards. Unless they're fucking with me.
I don't think that they are. Wait.
I think this is right.
This one cost 110 quid? Holy Jesus Christ. Scottish Demo, you are either very wealthy or a gem.
What's 110? What's quid?
Like a pound. No, it's UK-ish.
Do I put the belt on up here?
110 quid.
Is it wool?
Fucking wanker.
I gotta go this way.
I don't know exactly. This belt's a little tight, if we're gonna be completely honest. Oh, I need the belt button. So wait, we got this, we got the garter belt, and then we got these. Okay, so I need this belt buckle.
Wait, how did I go slow-mo last time? Was it X?
X, yeah. Oh, okay. I gotta do this.
Hey! I'm glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus?
Kate's gonna say this time.
Oh! I know, right, Kate?
Hey, this belt says it's a small. That's not gonna
work.
It's
hard for me to go home, too. But we can have this one last ride together.
Oh, there we go.
At least for now.
So...
Oh, Kate.
Let's go, Giorgio.
I'm gonna wear the fuck out of this kilt, you guys. Typical Kate. We should have her on a show where she can only give us this look. Did we know this before we chose this?
No. Next time in trivia, this is the only way she can answer.
Remember that time we were at the park?
Kirby, I need you to do a set in that kilt and do not explain it or refuse to act. That's one of my favorite things to do, is to do something weird on stage and never explain. All right, guys. Yeah, no, he's very good. He said he just exploded.
Oh, you're talking about me?
What do I do with these? Are these for my thighs?
Summer.
You should come visit her.
Joe,
I hear they even have a new revolving guy. Just
here,
like
you play, and then I'll put him on your
French
test.
Well, he's French Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right?
I can't do a Scottish accent, guys.
Avery's daddy. I don't know how much time do we have left to play this game.
We have till like 6:30.
Okay.
I don't know what these are.
I will say I'm going in the wrong direction.
There are no instructions. All right, so now I have this. All right.
God, he's been putting this kilt on for like 20 minutes.
Dude, it's hard.
Scottish Damo, we appreciate the kilt, but man, this is taking too long.
Watch the road, maniac.
Quarter toss plaza. Ooh.
I think I'm almost done, homie.
What did I just... Oh, I just bought property. What does that do?
I think it opens up another part of the game.
Well, it earns money.
Alright, good investment.
How tight does this need to be?
Scottish Damo just sent you a pic to help.
If it's the true Scotsman thing you sent me earlier about how I shouldn't wear underpants underneath this.
Hey, you guys, my Twitter follows have been slowing down pretty hard, so at Wilfred Padua, WILFREDPADUA. And just to let you know, I'm going to tweet out a picture of Aaron wearing nothing but his boxers.
Well, all right,
and some sort of shirt. You're okay with this, right?
Yeah, go to Scottish Damo. Yeah, that's fine. Go to Scottish Damo's. I think I'm complete. I just need to figure out what to do with this.
Thought I had it figured out. I thought it was a headband.
Here we go. Pretty much got it nailed. I'm trying to see if anyone will help me out with these things.
I'll do it. No one wants me to play this game. They want me to...
That's all I got.
Yeah, and you put the other one on the other side of your head.
That works. All right.
Yeah, just here at the depot. No, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd... Well, it's kind of selfish, but...
Oh, there's not...
I really just like to have you all to myself, all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call.
She's in love.
I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
We're ranked number 4 against friends. I don't know. Who are our friends?
So wait. Yeah, they go over the sock. Okay, like on the side?
Did you ever get dizzy?
Like this? You guys might be seeing a lot of me. Like that? Yeah, that makes sense, right?
Like that?
It takes about 30 seconds to get it. Back up. I think that's it. That's how I'm going.
Wow, look at all that blood. So much blood.
Alright. Feeling pretty good about myself. I'm not gonna take home this box of stuff. I'm gonna take home this right here. Qu- question, well, to I'm not wearing boxers. I'm wearing boxer briefs, because I live in that world. Kirby, if you had to be on the receiving end of a past or current superstar finisher, whose would it be? Stone Cold Stunner. What about you?
If you had to be on the receiving end of a past or current superstar's finisher, whose would it be? You said Stone Cold Stunner?
Cool.
Right. Chokeslam. No, was that a finisher?
Yeah. That's a finisher.
But he also had the
Tombstone
Power Driver.
But other people did Chokeslam too.
No, he's a
boxer breech guy. Yeah, no, I like the snugness. I don't like the freedom of boxers.
Yeah. Too much movement. Not enough support when you're an athletic dude.
Shark attack? Can we guys get a shark attack to get you guys back in? I'm trying to figure out. I think this is wrong. I think this needs to be on the inside.
What's... Oh, you... Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Oh, for sure. That needs to be on the inside. We'll figure it out later.
Yeah, shark attack. Wilfred attack. I love the music. Oh, we can buy shit. What is it?
Waffles and ice cream topper?
Well, what does it do?
It just puts you at stuff.
Oh, okay, I guess. I'll paint it up. Oh, these are locked though.
We gotta unlock them with our money. It's $250.
Do that one.
No, it's $499. We'll do this one.
All right, now that I can pay attention to the chat, any more advice or personal questions about Aaron Kirby, let me know. Or personal questions about myself. I don't think you really care about me.
Let the cat out of the bag.
Yeah.
Let's get real deep. Smush that guy. The Great Hunt Challenge.
It's splendiferous, my dear.
Vorax had the sharpshooter.
This area is perfect.
Which one's the sharpshooter?
Maximilian Development's next project.
Leg and then crosses it up. And turns
oh yeah, I do not. I don't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Put on my clothes. Is what they're saying. I want to call Zach in here really quick.
Bam, bam, Sam. I'll put on Aaron's clothes if I get another 15 followers.
Hey, can we get Zach? We're having technical difficulties.
Josh Damo just, oh. What's the difficulties?
It's a fake reason to get Zach in here.
Oh, okay. How do you really feel about Kirby's dogs? I've actually never met him. I've asked Aaron multiple times to go to the dog park with me and my dog.
No, I want Zach to come in here and see that I'm in a kilt, but I want him to come in here thinking that we have... Oh, come on.
I think Kirby's dogs are cute. I don't know.
I want to meet your dog.
They're way dumb. My dog's a border collie. His dogs are stupid. So I probably wouldn't like them that much. But
Obi's not stupid. Dusty's a stupid.
What kind of dogs are they?
Obi's a Westie. Dusty's a mutt. Dusty's like bark at your shadow stupid. He's a real dog.
Oh, by the way, if you press X, you can spin the other way.
Oh, that makes everything easier.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got Border Collie. He's a former herder. Real good. Real smart. Jack. Just turned 8 yesterday.
Happy birthday, Jack.
Shout out to Jack.
His
Twitter, he doesn't have Twitter.
Should have an Instagram. Some people have Instagram for their dogs. That always creeps me out.
Yeah, I have an Instagram myself, so I don't have to. My Instagram is at teenwilf, TENWILF, if you want to follow me there, but Twitter's where it's at. Post mainly news and pictures of Kirby. Wilfred, how do you feel about Kirby getting punched in the face by a wrestler a couple of weeks? You got punched in the face by a wrestler?
Oh, yeah. Someone tweet Wilfred that link, the GIF.
Yeah, please, that'd be great.
Yeah, when I was doing the wrestling show, you know, that I announced for, someone put their hands on me.
Oh. I'll let you know how I feel when I see it.
Kid, you're a sight for
sore. We got Mickey back.
Does this mean what I think it means?
Is there wireless in here? It's gotta be, right?
Fantastic! Yeah. Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish. Let me show you the way into the city.
Which one are we? Hyper RPG Turbo?
Hyper RPG. And I tears a poster out. Hey, Joe. That's Joe Rogan.
Right.
All right, guys. Now I'm here in the kilt. I got to get to right here. There we go.
You're gonna love the city, kid.
Sorry, Chad, I'm not seeing you right now because I am trying. I'm on my last leg.
Easy, sir.
Ah!
I
died. Fine.
Ready to take your driving to another level?
Whoa! Was that a power?
Yeah, we can jump now.
Nice work.
We just hit A.
Dope.
Now,
we hit 100 kills.
All up to you. Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City. Once you
Roundabout
get through,
City,
come meet up
area.
With me. We'll take on this town together.
Hey, it's Kate.
Oh man, PWBJ, JB, I think you're talking about... You're talking about your dogs, and I'm sorry I missed it all.
Oh yeah, his dog's in there.
I wanted to...
I gotta fix my kilt. Thinking about it.
Man, I wish that doesn't make you realize
it's like... It's like they have this box running over in your spinning car.
Yeah.
Here we go. You guys are just joining us. This is What the Fuck Is This? I'm your host, Aaron Kirby. I'm here with Wilfred Padua.
Look, I've got the perfect
plan. We are playing
Roundabout. Just take me to Chinatown, and I'll take care
of it. Roundabout's a game where you are a limo driver, Kate, right there. And
just follow
her name in the game is Giorgio, but you guys, if you guys are Hyper RPG people, you know who Kate is. She's been on your menu. And it's a game where you... have to figure out how to drive through a city while your limo is spinning. You're the only spinning limo driver in the world.
Oh, there's another dude, remember?
Oh yeah, there's a new dude that we forgot. That's playing Kirby's. I spent about 30 minutes getting killed. I don't even know what time it is. Let me check my first.
It's like 5 something.
5:14? This is pretty good. Oh, you can jump.
Oh, I can?
Yeah.
How do I do it? Hey. Man, I'm just gonna jump over everything. What's the... You just made this game way easier.
Just up here in the alley, kid.
Dude, you're terrible.
We made it to Chinatown.
Here is a great question from the Moon Rules. Alright. It says, Wilfred, if you could undo one mistake you've made with a female, what would it be?
I don't know. I don't really have a funny answer.
You and me, we're gonna get stick with me, and the city will be yours inside of a week.
I think in general, I would have been
just the man.
I wish I was better at being
got a
boyfriend.
Job that only Europeans are good for.
To my ex, not that I still want to be with her, but I just wish that I had was a better person around her.
I wish that too.
Hi, quick, I also think that I wish I was more emotionally available to my current girlfriend. It's a matter of-
Hell yeah. Because you're always there thinking about me.
I'm a real tough dude. I'm real tough. Like, emotions, fuck those things.
Look at you just bragging about it.
Well, maybe not.
Also, I kind of wish I was better at sex with a lot of people.
And now that you mention it,
You just do?
I just did a combo.
Were you just kept on switching sides?
I switched sides in the middle. Like,
but geez. City Hall, that's 100% right.
105. 106.
Yeah, we're having a little honesty hour mix up in here.
Yeah.
Perfect. Let's do this.
What?
Anyone else want to learn too much about me? Whoa, what just happened?
I don't know. She's... I just escaped the scene of the crime.
Thanks so much. We did good today. We did a real good thing.
No, there is a bit of a lag time on switching. So you have to, when you press switch, let's do it.
Oh yeah.
1,000, 2,000, 3,000. So about 3. It's up there.
There's a little
okay.
bar at the bottom. I never regretted putting my Twitter name as King Will. I think it's funny.
I think it's a great Twitter name.
Yeah. Why do you not like it, Pete Wiz? I'll change it if you follow me.
He already followed me.
Oh, then never mind. Too late.
He's murdered those people.
Oh, here's the... I got the video of...
Oh yeah, get those arrow power-ups.
Of you getting slapped.
That guy does also get thrown, like, really badly.
Why'd he slap you?
Because he's a heel.
Or he just has a bad attitude?
Yeah, he's a bad guy. He's an ass. Great guy in real life. Got some cash money for us to spend, Wilfred.
How much did we make just now? Yeah, you can call yourself Wolf Hunters of the Moon.
Wolf Hunters.
More than welcome to. I didn't know that I had any fans. Believe me.
You do now.
Actually, the other Twitter handle that or Twitter name that I was gonna use was Oprah Wilfrey. How long, Scottish Dama, how long have I been living in Seattle? I was raised here. Whoa, sick jump. I was raised in Seattle. I moved here when I was 3, and then lived in Chicago for a couple years and I came back. Thanks, Fractal Eye. Oh, Wilf Pack, duh. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Wilf Pack, Wilf Hunters. Maybe Wilf Hunters are are the people that are trying to bring me down.
Hate on you. Take the skeleton
yeah.
rope.
Those are the haters.
Couple haters. Who wants it with the champ?
Oprah Wil- I'll switch it to Oprah Wilfrey one day.
Wait, so what did that thing do in the roundabout?
I think it's just a collection.
Oh, really?
Take the run like crazy challenge.
Good news and bad news, Giorgio. The good news is that we're finally about to hit
what
back to the establishment and blowing up this corporate
art. Couple haters.
The bad news
is, play challenge.
Run from the bomb.
Trying to try and run from this bomb.
She's wearing bullets because she's punk as fuck, PWB.
Yeah, punk ass fuck. He farted.
No, I did not fart. There's no reason for me to ever pretend like I didn't fart.
What's the best heckle you've ever heard or received?
Recently. Oh, shit. Here, you take this. Recently, someone heckled me. I talk about poop a lot in life, on Twitter, in my act, and some guy was in the middle of, like, after my poop joke, he was like, hey, you need to talk about something else on stage, and I was like, well, what do you want me to talk about? I'll talk about anything. And I swear to God, there's a guy who was, like, sitting in the back row. I could see the audience. It was completely well lit. He's probably like 90 years old, and I swear he was sleeping like this. And when the guy said, when I said, "What do you want me to talk about?" he woke up and was like, "Anything but poop." And then he went back to sleep.
Oh. Great.
Do we send another tradition to Kirby now? Like a Matador outfit or...
Yeah, we should make that a thing. We should definitely make that a thing. Let's see here. Let's return to the world. Someone said you immediately... Fragile says you immediately started talking about pee, right?
No, I started talking about racism, and that first guy who yelled out did not like that either, and I was like, dude, man, I'm a kid. I know two things. I know about pooping myself, and I know about being Asian. So you gotta leave me alone. And he apologized and shook my hand later.
I don't like him. I don't like him one bit, Wilfred.
That was a show that I did with Drew Barth, which some of you might know.
Yeah, Drew. He's been on here. Wait, was that at Coos Bay?
That was the Florence show.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Hey, here he's back.
My revolving fellow. I'm late for my inspection of the Maximilian Towers construction site. Chop chop. Right.
I don't like this guy.
Whoa. That's tight.
Oh, well, love of God.
Here, let me try that.
Yeah, Drew played the Barbie game and he was on Trivia Hops, the Lego Trivia Hops.
Oh, just straight up?
Yeah, to the side. If you can make any animal as big as an elephant, what would you choose and why? Otters, because they're otters and they're the best animal.
Yes, this is coming along by far. Splendidly. I can't even see what that blasted mare disliked. The allergies.
Say chop chop and mean it, I think you immediately get punched in the mouth, right? I don't know what that's in. Well, I guess that's what the guy said.
Ooh. How did you and Kirby meet and why do you regret it? Dude, it respawned me in the middle.
Huh?
It respawned me on the second floor.
Me and Kirby met doing stand-up. I don't even remember meeting you, though. Maybe I knew you on Twitter or something first.
Mr. Mayor, thank you for your discussion.
I don't remember the first time.
I don't remember meeting Kirby at all.
Bellingham was the first time we hung.
Yeah.
We'll set things straight.
I think I knew you a little bit before.
Onwards, Jeeves. It's time for a well-earned vacation on my yacht.
That's the thing with comedy is, like, you'll,
You're just constantly around people before you even meet them.
Yeah, so, like, I knew who Wilfred was.
And, like, and also, like, I don't like talking to people very much, so...
West Roundabout is so
I was around, garbage. Like, I knew of Kirby for years
before. Can stand past.
Thank you kindly, Jeeves. I'll just wait here for my yacht. Kelly Hill, pip pip, cha-cha, and all
toughest
that.
Toughest lesson to, I've had to learn in regards to being a comedian,
is that it's probably the fact of how hard it is to be one.
It's not, you're not, you're never as funny as you want to be. That's what's the hardest.
You find, you are the funniest in your own brain.
Yeah, you're the funniest in your own brain, but you're also not as funny, like.
Hey, you!
It's like a carrot in front of the horse. You're constantly, chasing this thing that you're never going to be because it changes. And you become, your goal becomes like to be, changes once you reach it.
Yeah, because you, know, like, you have a different definition of funny.
Yeah.
Like, you'll go back and listen to a set you did a year ago that you thought you, like, killed. And you go back and you're like,
gross.
Oh, what did I do up there?
Giorgio invented revolving. You think stealing it is going to achieve anything? You'll
do I know who General Lee is? Yeah, I know who General, I mean,
I'm already
the Civil War general?
And I'll prove it. Just try and beat me to up there, Roundabout.
I don't know who General Lee is. I didn't know who he was.
He was a. He was like the most winningest.
Yeah, he was kick-ass general, right?
Yeah.
See, I know that. Zach's related to him.
Genova Plus just asked, how's your hour coming?
An hour?
Like his hour of comedy? How much time do you do?
I can do 45. I'd give a club 45.
Really?
I wouldn't give Tacoma Comedy Club 45, but I'd give laughs. I've done 45 at Underground before. I'm headlining the Underground.
While the pedestrian right of way laws may be lax at Underground, destroying someone's car is tantamount to treason.
No, I need a feature.
let me do it. I've got a lot of dates open.
Yeah, it's last weekend of June. I'm recording my CD.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. That's a fact.
Look at this guy.
I haven't told that to a lot of people yet.
Well, you just told it to the internet.
We can just announce that. Yeah, I'm recording a CD come June. Oh, here we go. You ready?
What's the date? Oh, fuck.
Ah!
Here, I want to make that jump for you.
Yeah, that's the General Lee I know.
Then June 1st, or July 1st, and then you can see me and Aaron Kirby.
That was the easiest booking ever. You're like, book me, and I was like, okay.
Me and Aaron Kirby, he'll be doing, recording his album. You can buy soap there.
You will be able to buy soap there.
You can get signed copies of the album.
Yeah.
No, actually, we're recording the album, so you won't get signed copies of the album. You can get signed copies of the soap.
Yeah, I'll sign the soap.
July 1st. And then you can see me and Aaron Kirby.
That was the easiest booking ever. You're like, book me, and I was like, okay.
Me and Aaron Kirby, he'll be doing, recording his album. You can get buy soap there.
You will be able to buy soap there.
You can get signed copies of the album.
Yeah.
No, actually, we're recording the album, so you won't get signed copies of the album. You can get signed copies of the soap.
Yeah, I'll sign the soap with my bike.
Okay, slow down! Don't get us killed over
so,
this!
By the way, this.
Oh, way, way easier. Why not?
Well, because you die.
Oh, yeah. Michigan tour? We could. Well,
if Michigan wants us.
If Michigan wants us. Okay.
Yeah, Michigan wants us.
I might be going to Chicago in the summer for a trip, so. Follow me on Twitter.
Eventually, of course, we'll both be in Michigan.
At
free soap with Albert. I'd sell the soap separately, but yeah, for you guys, I'd definitely give you guys free soap. bought my album, I 100% give you guys free stuff.
You are wasting your time here, Jordan.
Oh, this is the dick who's yelling at
Kate. Go back to the baby merry-go-rounds of the suburbs and leave us grown adults.
I want you all to know that my Twitter follower count has slowed down a lot faster than our dev count.
So. I like how Parvis is just like spamming. It looks like he's spamming, but that's just how much we're dying.
Look at me.
What's your album gonna be called?
I haven't decided on it yet. I think Best Part of My Day was a good name. That's a line I say in a joke.
Okay.
And it has dual meanings. I really want to name it Smug White Douchebag.
Oh man,
hey mate, thanks for the ride.
Do they know about when you got called a racist?
Going up north.
I talked about it on Honesty Hour, yeah.
Do you know that when he got called a racist for that joke? I wrote that joke for him.
Yeah. Wilfred.
I'm the reason why he got called a racist.
Mate. I was going to check the CD. You know, I figure whatever. I may as well play around.
Fucking Kevin Wendell.
The CD's going to be comedy. It's not going to be music.
I might do some sweet intros to songs of me singing.
Unforgettable White Guy. That's a good one.
I like Smug White Douchebag. Because that's what that guy called me when he called me racist.
Whoa. That was the most dangerous race to get to the military. Kirby, can you play an instrument?
No. Fuck no.
Yeah, I wish I could.
I could play... I played viola growing up.
Yeah, just chuck the ball at one of those goals over there. Cheers, mate.
Called Living Legend.
Well, that doesn't make any sense.
Kirby, which comedian, living or dead, would you go totally fanboy meeting?
Living or dead, Mitch Hedberg. He's dead. He's hella dead.
Sweet as. Okay, mate, get me back to my place.
I love
place
John Mulaney.
I've got an esky full of VB.
I have gone fanboy. Well, I haven't gone fanboy, but I've worked with some of my favorites, like Gary Goldman.
Mate,
whose new Netflix special came out yesterday?
Dead you guys set legend. Do it. She is.
Take a look at that. No, I'm not. I don't go too fanboy about stuff, so it's tough.
Yeah, I've not been fanboy. I've been pretty good at playing it cool.
Yeah, like
I surprised myself.
Customized. The thing is, I think John Mulaney would be. I'd be very honored to meet John Mulaney.
Yeah.
Should we get a burger? What should we buy, guys?
First person to say one of the things that we should buy, we'll buy it.
Yeah, tell us anything that we can do it. I've met Daniel Bryan and I was just like, I love you. I love you so much.
Who's Daniel Bryan?
My favorite wrestler.
Oh, okay. I'd love to have a conversation with Dave Chappelle.
Oh, yeah. I would love Dave Chappelle.
You know who I met? Neil Brennan.
So was it Snowman.
Where's the Snowman? Oh, over there. Snowman. Oh, we can't afford it. Don't have enough money for Snowman.
We can't do ad space, which is the second one. I'll just name it Zach Give Me an Emote. Aaron Kirby presents Zach Give Me an Emote. I haven't thought too far ahead. I have someone working on the CD or the poster for it.
Who's on the poster?
Isaac.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna have Barry Blankenship do it, but he's like
really expensive.
And he was because I was trying to negotiate. Like I was like, how much would a CD? And he wanted like $2,000. I was like, I can't physically do that.
Yeah.
He was like, well, you know, it's good. I was like, no, I'm not questioning it.
Yeah.
We can't spend $2,000 on CD arts. Do we have a second game for tonight? No, this is it.
Nope, this is what we're doing.
This is how we spend our time together.
Yeah.
You don't like
Kirby out of control and a picture of Kirby holding the broken Vive controller.
I broke. Controller, like,
did you tell Nikki that you were going to be driving? Yeah,
Okay.
Come on. Let's head back down to the city and find out what's up. I'll go with you. There's a back way you can take through the hills. I'll show you where to go.
Your turn.
All right. Remember to follow me on Twitter.
Follow Wilfred.
Wilfred Padua.
You guys are just joining us. This, of course, is What the Fuck Is This? I'm Aaron Kirby. This is Wilfred Padua. We're playing a game called Roundabout, where you can't drive straight. And it is very annoying. You gotta go down, dude. You're almost dead.
We're making. Watch this.
I want to do some sort of poster with my dog and me.
So, like my dog, what's making you so excited about anyway?
Maybe
like illustrated would be kind of cool.
Your dog is holding the microphone and you're sitting on the stool.
I've always thought a cool concept of a picture where like painting would be like me on stage and it kind of being like over my shoulder and it's showing like a sold out room, but it's all just my dog. It's just like dog, just hundreds of dogs.
That's not the way that I should have went.
Where are you going?
Trying to go the other way. I just got lost. Oh, here, I gotta bounce off that and go the other way. I see.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Jump the tree.
No, I'm down here. I agree that they should do a championship belt limo for me. I totally agree with that. Let's keep it going and get this figured out.
Aaron Kirby wrestling with dilutions. Dilutions.
Curb bread.
I like hashtag curb bread.
He's not getting you to do anything stupid, right? I know Ronaldo beat you, but you don't need to stoop to his level.
I think those are raddits. I hate this
You're
Ronaldo.
Just, ace, babe.
Just landed on someone. Oh, that's his wall. I thought he was driving. Let's go here.
Okay, kid. My buddy Leo has just the thing.
Man, there's like six people in this town.
Right?
Look, kid. Trust me on this. It's in a container at the docks. I promised you you'd go far.
Shout out. Where's everyone
with this,
from?
Nothing
this
can stop.
This is always fun to see where
it's
everybody's
primo
at
stuff.
Right now.
Yeah.
Real chauffeur material. Over there, kid. Crash through those gates.
I want to see where everybody is from in this.
Oh, wow.
See, we got someone from Norway.
Oh. Kentucky.
Chicago.
I can't find this crate anywhere. Try the other side of the docks.
Oh. Michigan, Germany, Kentucky, Norway.
England. Man, you guys are all over the world.
South Dakota, Scotland. Yeah, we get everyone from everywhere. It's really, really cool, actually.
Genova must be on, like, witness protection or something. Undisclosed.
Can't say.
Finally, pull up near this crane.
There's a couple of Chicagos.
Chicago, it's a big city. 150, we just hit 150.
Wow.
That's good. Someone got deleted.
Leo better be right.
Parts unknown.
Okay, kid, get us out of here.
Parts
got work to do.
That's cool. Any other personal information you want to get from us? let us know.
Oh man, I almost had, so this one's hard. Cause I have to go like this, and I have to do that. There we
Whoa.
Go.
Okay, buddy. Give me a few to figure out what to do with this magic dust. Once we get
all right,
in the system,
now everybody tell us everyone's social security number. Go. I always like doing a seeing who social security number is what, because sometimes you're like, what? How did yours start like that?
Yeah. What? Mine's 5542.
Crazy.
Hey, cheese disco. Weasel. I've got to get down.
Will Kirby ever tell the aristocrats joke on stream?
No.
The memorial? It's still happening. They haven't even built it yet.
It should be Aaron Kirby World Champion. No, that's what Judah Friedman is. Why'd you take that?
Have either of you ever failed to perform?
Just take
the
vote.
Oh,
the
yeah, of course. I'm going to
go. China's meeting
yeah.
there.
You give it your best, though. And then,
sometimes your best is good enough. We got a resub, NG Wolf Gamer. Thanks for the resub.
What's a resub? It
means that they subbed again for another month.
Oh. Kirby, why is the gobbledygooker your favorite gimmick in WWE, and why do you hate Seth Rollins?
You be trolling. Bob Ninja Goldfish be trolling right now. He knows that's not true. I know. I love that I pray for Seth. Pray for Seth. Hashtag pray for Seth. Have you prayed for Seth today?
I'll do it.
Man, China is supposed to be here. Let's try the statue.
Let's end this with a prayer for Seth.
He's not here. I can't believe that China don't care about Disco Sylvain. This is bogus. Take me back to the mainland.
Motocons.
That's a sub. And hype. Resub hype.
I don't care what that means.
Someone just resubbed, you know?
Oh, got it.
So the sub sandwich is a sub.
Oh, and then we're like, oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're like hype. Got a nice little community here who cares about the subbing. There we go.
Wow.
Here's my sweet little China doll.
Hard day, but you can clearly dig it. You're my new wingman.
I'm sure Wilfred is familiar
Giorgio
with Kirby's
and Disco
Sylvain
are going to go far.
What would your wrestling character be?
Yeah, my wrestling character is Rush. If you had a wrestling character, what would you be? Would it be something really racist? It should be. Hey, this guy's a drug dealer. Kate disappears.
Dude, the mechanic guy sent me. Mike? Michael? Mickey? Yeah, he wants to meet you at the top of the parking garage.
I actually don't know. Tell me about Rush.
Yeah, dude.
Rush?
Sweet.
Is my wrestling character. If I had a wrestling character, he's a frat guy. His name is Marion Rothschild, but his friends call him Rush. He's the head of Kappa Kappa Kappa. And I like it right here. I got a just like this.
Hey, you gotta go around that way.
So Rush is a wrestling character who's a frat guy. He's got a stable of dudes following around with the ambo and the scoop. And then there's this one guy who doesn't have a name. He just smokes pot and like watches me get beat up. But I'm a heel, so I'm a bad guy, and I get everyone drunk before the matches. Cash Stash. Sorry, one second. This is tough. Man, this is hard to explain. Oh yeah, so then I do like quit hitting yourselves, thinking you're gonna use and stuff like that.
Mick said something about beating him at the time.
Yeah.
Quit hitting yourselves.
Yeah, and I give people wedgies. So, and then I'd like longboard to the ring. It's pretty well thought out. Me and Sheen thought it out when I was here.
Have you ever wondered what life would be like counterclockwise?
And hours and hours.
Whoa, right?
No, I'm sure all of you are having issues hearing Kirby because he's talking directly into my ears.
Sorry! You guys know the story of Rush.
He was just explaining to me Rush, so don't worry. You didn't miss out on anything.
Yeah. It's just the thing that you guys have heard once before. Here we go. Here we go.
your checkout. Definitely not an arc. All right, man, I got your pills.
The game sounds
alright. Can you guys hear me now?
Take two of
these. Can you hear me now?
You'll turn like a psychedelic unicorn blasting off into space. But wearing a limo suit. Yeah, think about that.
Or 160, wow.
Hey, there you go. Get over here. Sick jump. Hey, take the General Lee challenge.
Okay.
Dear chauffeur, the Roundabout military is pleased to advise you.
Hey, out there in the chat, let's hear what your wildest dreams are.
Yeah, tell us your not dreams.
Dreams and fantasies, things you want to accomplish. Avoid falling cars.
You know what I mean?
Oh, there's
it's pretty ridiculous. World record's 59 minutes.
Jesus. So 1.8 seconds.
They're not allowed to say their wildest dreams.
Why?
It's probably dirty.
You perverts.
Someone wants to overthrow Zach? My wildest dream is I get an emote. I want that.
Mine is just to, be...
I just want to make, $30,000 a year telling jokes. I can live off that.
My goal is a little higher. I just wanted to make 45.
Well, don't get me wrong. Dream would be millions, but I just want to be able to tell. I wanted to do stand-up comedy. And that's it.
Under the advice of counsel, I'm no longer allowed to share dreams in a public forum. Gave up on dreams when I became an adult at 12 when I killed my first bear with my bare hands. Yeah, I guess, when Steverus, you're a doer. You don't need a dream, you just do.
Yeah, good for you.
165, wow.
I don't want to streak WrestleMania, but I'd like to be involved in a WrestleMania as a dream.
Who, if you could get slapped on the chest by any wrestler, who would be?
Slapped on the chest?
Yeah.
That'd have to be pretty specific then. So I'd probably say, I'd have to get Ric Flair. Because he does the Flair, he's the one who started the chops. So I'd have to do Ric Flair. This is hard, by the way. This is very difficult. Maybe we should go this way. Have we ever thought about this one?
No, that's fine. Yeah, baby.
Oh! I think that's pretty good.
Yeah, we did enough of it.
We did enough. That's awesome. We got flare chopped. You can get chopped by any wrestler. Be honest now.
I didn't know that. So I didn't know that it was wrestler specific.
Well, it's not, but Flair is the one who's kind of, that was his thing.
I don't know. I really haven't watched wrestling since the Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Why not someone from those days?
Maybe,
don't use that as an excuse.
X-Pac, because I feel like it would be a nice soft slap.
X-Pac. Take a Bronco Buster. This game is fun in small doses. We're learning that now that we're having to play it for an extended amount of time.
Yeah. We definitely had fun.
Yeah, now we're here. Right. Right in my mind.
I want to make a device that allows dolphins to speak in English, because I want to hear the first dolphin ever just cuss out any human in sight for what to their home.
We're getting political up in here. I would, if we do that, I would want to know what my dog's thinking. I wish my dog would talk.
No, you know what? I don't. because that would ruin it. Yeah. Like if your cat could talk, it'd be like, oh, you look fat.
Yeah, that's because it's a cat.
I'd say the same thing about your dog. He's like, oh, you have an opinion? Gross.
Yeah, my dog's opinion's got to be pretty good.
That's why I love my dog more than I love people. Because it doesn't express a stupid opinion.
Yeah, that's true. It's very nice.
And I don't know if it's even having a good time. I just, it just puts its paws on me. And,
it could mean like, hey, fuck you.
Yeah, it could be like, hey, man, you need to quit saying racial slurs at home. Or it could be like, I love you. Kurt Hennig, or Eddie Guerrero, or Chris Benoit.
Eddie Guerrero's a really good one.
It would mean they weren't dead, and that the rest of the things along with Benoit's death didn't happen.
Benoit probably would have done it anyway. Okay, being real. We can't pin Eddie's death on what Benoit did. Benoit clearly troubled anyway.
Besides, if dolphins couldn't communicate, it would open up rights issues, like, could they sue us with their video?
What about all the other fish? Why just dolphins?
Yeah, why just dolphins?
What about tuna? I think tuna have a bigger bone to pick up with us.
There's that Louis C.K. joke, I don't know if you ever heard it, where he's talking about, like, we're supposed to eat dolphin-free tuna, but, like, so you gotta, you know, pick the dolphins out of the Yeah, we know dolphins aren't fish, but they're...
Yeah, but tuna has a bigger bone to pick than the dolphins do. Tunas are almost gone. Jeffrey the Skeleton. We don't need to get into the technical aspects of what dolphins are. That's not why we're here.
We're here to get Twitter followers, you guys. At WILFRUDPADUA. If you're looking at for my Instagram, it's at TeenWilf, TEEN. WILF. None of you have followed me on Instagram. That's fine. I don't really care for more followers there. But hit me up on Twitter at Wilfred Padua. Customized limo. Oh, we've already done that before. Whoa!
Sick jumps! Dude, you guys don't even want to get into ocean talk with me. You guys know I'm a real dumb guy. It's because I spend most of my time learning about the ocean.
Scottish Demo just asked, what's your favorite joke you made from scratch?
I really like this one. Well, all of them are made from scratch.
Yeah. Some of them are borrowed.
Except racist ones. I only let him write the racist ones. I really like... I've been doing this one recently that's a long con about stealing a kid.
Oh yeah, I remember. That's such a complicated joke.
Yeah. It's probably the most complicated thing I've ever written. And I love it.
Where were we? You're like, I'm going to do my most complicated joke. And
it was during the high show.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Because we did a show called The Dope Show together where...
We both had to do a set completely sober. And then we did a set after that completely blazed.
Yeah, on marijuana. On legal medicine. And that's not something me or Wilfred really partake in.
Yeah.
Which made it fun because we were both just so like out of it. Like you were super out of it. You were you didn't seem like you were having the best time.
Well, that's what they want to see. They want to see me have a horrible time.
Yeah.
And
I did my most complicated joke, which was I need to get it on camera and put it somewhere on the internet because I like it so much.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
I think my favorite joke is probably... It's always the newest one for me.
Yeah, because you're like, this is the best one I do.
Well, it's also just like, this is the newest one. It's fresh. Where all the other jokes just aren't as fresh. You've been telling them for so long.
Mm-hmm.
I have this one, because I have interns at my job now. I have two interns that I've been trying to set them up with each other.
Oh, yeah? To make love?
Yeah, I'm like, you guys should have sex, because, like, you guys would make beautiful interns.
Beautiful intern babies.
That's my favorite joke right now. Which isn't the best joke, I know, but, it's my newest.
I said a racist one the other day that I'll tell you off. It's not racist, it's about race. But since I'm white, I'm sure people will
it comes off as racist. Yeah. That's what's sad. I feel like that, I know that, like, we're all sick of, like, hearing about, like, freedom of speech fighters. But, I guess I'm equally, you gotta spin the other way for that one.
Yeah, girl.
How's it going over there in America with the legalization of weed in some states?
Great.
I think it's going great here. Weed is legal in Washington. We're having a great time with it.
Yeah, it allows us to do that show, essentially.
People are making a lot of, the state's making some good money off of it. Everyone's pretty relaxed and chill.
Yeah, people drive a lot slower.
Yeah. I don't smoke weed and drive, though.
Yeah, I don't really smoke weed.
I smoke weed and fall asleep. That's it.
That's always good to do. If I'm on a long road trip when I'm not driving, I'm good. It's just happening. This game is so weird. So, I think you've done just about everything you can in the game. Like, there's more stuff to do. It's wrong. Pretty sure we've kind of done a lot, like we've seen, I don't think we're going to see anything new from this game.
Yeah, I feel it's going to be a lot of this.
Trying to keep the energy level up.
Yeah, hey, if you guys are just tuning in, this is Aaron Kirby.
Hi!
I'm Wilfred Padua.
Padua, follow him on Twitter.
Follow me on Twitter, at Wilfred Padua. This is, What the Fuck Is This? Which is a lot of what, I mean...
How did that happen?
The name of this game, of this show, really makes sense with this game. For a while, you're like, what the fuck is this? It's a game where the... Like, physics-wise, it doesn't make sense for a car to rotate like that.
No. Take Danny's ball
chain. Hey, mate, I'm late for training, yeah. Right?
Oh, it's one of these again.
So, talking about weed, good luck in... Is that Connecticut? Where it got, they said no. I apologize. But marijuana is bad for you. You shouldn't be smoking it.
Yeah. All right, let's see what else we gotta do. Unless you have glaucoma, then you should smoke. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Flashy star down here. Hey.
It's a tough game.
It's a very, very difficult game. Sometimes I feel like I got it.
We're at 190.
About to be 191. Goodbye, Ro. Thanks for coming by. You were so sweet, Ro. My sweet, sweet baby Ro.
Ro, sorry I couldn't, was more entertaining. But for real, follow me on Twitter.
Kirby, you enjoying that kill?
Just wait till you go, true Scotsman. Outside, the breeze is amazing, but you stay warm.
That's awesome. It's true Scotsman's where you don't worry.
Scottish Dame, do you wear underwear underneath? Is that a thing you don't wear underwear?
That's being a true Scotsman, I guess.
Oh, okay.
I'm hungry.
I am too. Are you gonna do another show after this?
Yeah, about 30 minutes off, and then or so, and then we will come back for Trivia Hop tonight, which is Star Wars themed tonight. So I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of very particular people in the chat being like, I can't.
I will tell you, I don't know almost anything about it. I did see the new one.
I like Star Wars a lot, but I'm also just really bad at anything trivia.
Yeah.
Like, you'll tell me the answer, I'll be like, oh yeah, it's probably right.
Yeah. If you guys ever have a 90s R&B theme trivia.
You get on the 90s R&B.
Yeah, hit me up. What themes were the comedians good at?
The comedians have only won one, and it was Lego. It was Rachel Walls and Drew Barton.
It was Lego theme?
Yeah, Rachel did a ton of research.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing, is I'm also not, I'm not going to do any research.
That's kind of the fun part of it.
I would need you to drive me home if I didn't trip the apps.
Yeah, you need to have a DD. That's part of the deal.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Let's see here. I'm trying to go for this horn.
Baragorn said Rachel killed Lego trivia. Fractal Eye agrees. Oh, that would have been so
good. That's
dumb.
How. Okay, that's how you get it. Watch this. Figured it out.
There's an old joke, the only thing you should wear under a kilt is your wife's lipstick. Or your boyfriend's lipstick, let's be open. Let's be open-minded about
your
this.
Your partner. Oh wait, I fucked up.
So... Baragorn, if I were to do trivia hops, would you prefer that I did the research or just went for it?
The great part about trivia hops is sometimes I don't find out till the day of, so you.
Bam! Justin, if you're out there, thanks for the follow. Shout out to you.
All right, now how do I get out of here?
You're my favorite one because you didn't give up.
Now you can't get out of here. Shark attack! I want to fast travel, is what I want to do. So there's this one down here, very bottom. Look at how big this one is.
Are there cheats?
Yeah, can we do a game shark on this? Let's see here.
There's more cash to the north, is what Rootvindner said. Is there a lag on the chat?
Yeah, it's behind by 20, 30 seconds.
Oh, really? Okay.
Bop. Give it up! I gotta get down there. I have to dedicate myself to getting down there. Let's do it. Is that resub? Yeah, Pat Zuzu.
You're way better at that than I am. I've been practicing.
Chip.
You do it now. Way better at that than I do.
I do it a lot.
I practice it in the shower. Like
I practice it all the time.
I guess I gotta put more voice behind it.
I guess you do.
That's for those of you who aren't aware, that's slang for I don't even know what it is. It's like yay, but you would be firing a gun.
Take the pills. She's taking pills.
Oh, Kate.
Kate.
Hello, Giorgio. I'm your pal Jeffrey.
Hey, it's Jeffrey the Skeleton. About it. I'm so she's tripping to balls see now. That's totally Kate. That's so funny.
I'm already running behind in the roundabout triathlon. Quick, get me to the front of the pack. Just because I have no lungs doesn't mean I'm waterproof. go get a water upgrade.
Oh yeah, I mean, I'm definitely...
Yeah, I'll pick up all your trash.
I was gonna do it.
I don't believe you one bit.
Unicorns? When do we get what unicorns? Oh, is that in the game? I'm so not inflatable for cars. Oh, damn, we should have been doing that the whole time.
Well, we just got it because we met Jeffrey.
Oh, got it, okay.
Unicorns are on Trivia Hops, guys.
What are unicorns? Oh, damn.
Dang. They wear kikurumis that are like... Oh, I gotta go this way.
No, this is shitty.
Well, I sure am glad you're driving.
Ooh, we shouldn't be that
I don't
hard.
Have the bones for swimming.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh, what? You're at the end of the
I
world.
I can't make the same joke twice? Tough crowd.
205.
Good.
We got a lot better at this game as the hours passed.
As you say that. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Crap.
I will say, only got to 593 followers. Would love another 7. If I get 7 more followers before the show's over, I'll put on Aaron's clothes.
There you go. I don't need him no more.
Oh my. My jangly legs are still so many places behind. Time to
it's wrong.
Excuse me, but please do run everyone over.
Kirby can never be a guest on Trivia Hops because of how much head sweat in a kangaroo movie.
I think that's the exact reason why I should be.
What's a kigurumi?
Kigurumi is a thing that's like a onesie, but it's like an animal.
Oh. Do you have to wear that? I watched an episode, is
yeah,
that?
Yeah, you do.
Oh.
It gets
washed. Will do! After all, Giorgio,
can I bring my own?
Competing yeah, is you the real reward.
Well, the thing is, you're in to the teams.
Oh, so I'd have to bring 2.
Kigurumi is non-negotiable.
All right. Yeah, I did watch an episode of Trivia Hops, and I wondered why they were wearing that. Now that I know that it's mandatory, I don't have as much negative judgments about people that were on the show.
All right. It's going good in here, man, but the problem is this ball tripping is tough.
Why? What
are you doing?
Why is it harder?
Check something. Tell the camera about the game. It's not on the screen.
This game we're playing is called Roundabout. It's very difficult because it's a driving game, but everything you're driving and you're spinning, and it just makes you spin. What are you doing? Are you changing things?
I am.
What's happening?
Just talking about the game.
Okay, talking about the game.
So, the game...
We've died 210 times.
Yeah.
It's a very difficult game. You spin on an axis, and you have to maneuver your way around, so it's all about angles and shit. It's pretty fun.
And timing. Lots
it's pretty
of timing.
Fun. I'm not sure if it's fun for 3 hours nonstop, but that's what we gotta do. That's what we gotta do.
Yeah, we're at work.
It could have been
hard at work.
We're working hard.
Could have been that Star Wars game, that's all I gotta say.
Huh?
Could have been that Star Wars game.
What are you doing? You're signing into BattleNet?
Yeah.
What's BattleNet? We're going to play Overwatch?
What's Overwatch?
Overwatch is a fun game.
Is it going to take a lot of thought?
No. It's a shooter.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, that was... I guess we're done playing this now. Thank you, Joe.
I'll order real quick.
Huh?
I'll order real quick. Catch you guys some slack.
You are so sweet to me.
Do you want to see under my kilt?
Sure.
Check it out.
Why did I look?
No kilt pin socks need to be sorted, and don't think he had, again.
I'm wearing this from one of my favorite local wrestlers today. I bought it from him, Ethan HG. Go check him out. It's part of the American Guns. Mm. He gave it to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm wearing white Vans, very insecure about them.
Why?
They're too bright.
Hey, idiots, ready to play some Overwatch? Nice dress.
Thank you. It's a kilt. It's traditional Scottish garb.
Yeah. Traditionally, he should only be wearing his wife's lipstick underneath.
That's what we were told in chat. Do you want to try it on? His
penis.
So, guys, Overwatch just launched, like, an hour ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, so we got to play it.
You got to play it.
So I got to be the first one from Hyper RPG to play it so I can get us lots of experience.
Yeah, we're starting off at level one.
Good.
So.
And that's where I plan on leaving.
Is that possible to not level up?
Play the free open beta. Whoa, wait, it's the open beta?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I thought it came out. I was like, oh, weird.
Comes out,
came out
in
the
May.
Middle of the day.
Yeah, nice. Middle of May. I guess it's May now, isn't it?
It is May now. It is May 5th.
No, it's not. It's May 2nd.
Nah, knew it.
Because I have a plan to tweet out tomorrow, May the 3rd be with you.
I last year did May the 5th be with you.
My Battle.net ID, guys, is Zach Eubank, ZACEUBANK, number 1271. If you guys want to add us as a friend,
come join and play with us. You can play with me and Wilfred.
Yeah.
Doing a quick update. 800 megabytes
remaining.
I'm gonna
eat shrimp after this.
What do you guys want to give a quick review of the game you just played?
I thought it was very fun. I think it's really fun in doses. I think you guys should definitely pick it up. I think that's super cool that Kate was in it.
Yeah, I did not know that.
When yeah.
That. No idea.
Because Joe came out and told me, and I was like, holy shit, that is Kate. It's super funny. It's a very funny, very entertaining game. How much is it? It's like 10 bucks?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think for 10 bucks, buy that game. Super fun.
It's a fun game to like to have your friends over and play together because it doesn't take a lot of concentration. You can be looking at a chat screen while you're playing it.
Clearly.
and you die and you just start over. It's
yeah. There's no real emotional attachment to it.
Yeah.
But you want to beat it because it's simple, but at the same time, it can be very intricate.
Wow, it's taking longer to download than it should.
Is it because I'm in the room? I can leave.
Yeah, you leave.
Let's see.
Someone give me my show.
Getting some friend requests.
Accept them all.
I love how you nicely folded your shirt and placed it over here.
Guess who's not getting friend requests? At Wilfred Padua on Twitter. No, thanks to James Goobs and John Rogers for the follows.
James Goobs, I just got a sweet James Goobs follow the other day.
Oh, sweet James Goobs.
Alex Vizone, I don't know if I shouted you out. Michael Geek of Oz,
Oh, you got Geek of Oz?
Scott,
I think you've got the biggest haul of Twitter followers that we've had as someone here.
I doubt you've had anyone as desperate as me.
Alright, the download stopped for some reason.
Maybe it's because
there
so many
go.
People are downloading it at one time. How's it only 5 megabytes?
Grading, I know, but you could also start a couple other Twitter accounts and follow me on that. With
yeah. That is true. You
yeah,
could do that.
The extra Twitter account is following.
I'm telling you, if I get 5 more followers, I'm putting on Aaron Kirby's clothes.
You look good in them, too. They're good clothes. They're very good clothes. You could win a digital copy.
You too can wear nothing but wrestling shirts.
Thanks, Scottish Demo. Appreciate the love.
Hey, I got a blazer here that you love so much.
Why are you so attached to blazers?
Because he hates them.
Who? Oh. Well, it's the blazers with the jeans. Especially those jeans. Oh my god.
That's business cash, homie.
These jeans are the worst jeans
in the world. Oh my god. Are they're acid wash or still?
Oh jeez.
There's too much happening.
Oh man.
I have other ones, I just like those sometimes.
You could let... These are the jeans that 2 Chainz wears.
No, it's not.
Yeah, play.
Can I use the controller?
Yeah.
Come play Overwatch with us, guys. On What the Fuck Is This? We're gonna be like, what the fuck is Overwatch? Overwatch, they had a, there was a controversy because that girl, well, we can't see her anymore. There was like a load screen or a character select screen where she was kind of like this, like, and it was like clear buttage action.
Yeah.
And people were like, get that out of there.
Clint Johnson just followed me. Appreciate it. Jason Gracie, I don't know if I already shouted you out. 598 followers. When's the show over?
I think you're going to get it.
Because I should probably start putting your clothes on right now.
This is Overwatch. Check it out.
Baragon says that.
Are those Kid Rock signature jeans? Yeah, got them at Kmart. Thank you. Hey, look, Snoop Dogg. You were chosen because you had powers and abilities that made you. You joined because you.
You already knew this. That's really expensive CGI.
It's made by Blizzard.
What's Blizzard?
People do World of Warcraft, so they got.
Money.
Oh, okay.
Are we gonna get you to 500?
I'm already at 598.
Or it was 600. I hope you sit at 599.
Yeah.
And I hope everyone after this just goes and unfollows you. I hope everyone just unfollows you after this show.
Just to get me in some acid wash jeans. I'm sorry, Varagorn, I apologize for not knowing anything about video games.
Blizzard is a snowstorm. Happens on the East Coast all the time.
One of my tactics to keep my followers is not tweeting.
That's smart. I tweet all the time.
Because what happens is that people...
If you guys tweet at me, I will always tweet back. Unless I can't think of anything funny to say.
I'll for sure tweet back. You guys should... if you would like to continue conversations with me about Aaron Kirby... Or about dating advice, DM me. I'll tweet back.
DM. All right, let's play. Quick play, play versus AI, custom game.
Let's what system are we on?
We're playing PC.
Oh, okay.
I'm jumping in, Joe! Sorry, I yelled.
I keep looking over there and think there's a person right there.
Wait, right there?
No. Kirby has either liked or replied, I think, to every tweet I've done. Yeah, I love Twitter. I love having conversations with
you. All right, we're at 600 followers. I appreciate it, you guys.
Make sure to unfollow after the show. For the love of God, please. Take him off this high horse. So just put on that shirt.
No, that one's sweaty and gross.
No, it's not.
That's the one you were wearing earlier.
Join... Well, yeah, but that I need for Trivia Hops.
What size jeans are you?
34.
I bet I can fit your jeans over my jeans.
You're skinny compared to me.
Oh, yeah, jeez.
Well, those are wide fit, like, purposely. That's why I wore them today.
Prepare defenses.
How do I prepare?
What is this spell?
Here, I'll be girl everyone hates. Static white wolf.
I'm not gonna ruin the blazer, but I just want everyone to know.
Zip up, you fucking animal.
I'm literally wearing.
There's nothing wrong with wearing a blazer and jeans.
With these jeans, yes. This is horrible. This is a horrible outfit.
Downtown Bellevue, homie. My ultimate is charging. Do you know how to play this game?
This is how Aaron Kirby dresses.
Press the left control pad.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably just a moment, though.
Recall.
All right. That was less exciting than I thought it was
gonna. Yeah, this girl everyone hates because she's provocative. She's sexy. She's powerful. People don't like a powerful
woman.
Main
character?
I don't know. This is kind of like Team Fortress. You know?
One. Attackers incoming.
I'm the best! Oh, he killed me. I died. Uh-oh. Kirby, nobody hates Tracer. Blizzard is a very successful company. I'm glad the community didn't allow them to use sexual exploitation for a buck, even though I don't give
Kirby
a shit about it.
Kirby just has the lights off.
Right, we're gonna change to another sexy lady who everyone will hate because she's the embodiment of power.
I guess I should have...
There she is.
Let's do a shark attack. I should have done it while I was wearing Kirby's stupid clothes.
Yeah, because
I felt like I needed to buy a round of shots.
Dude, that's what I do when you bring out the blazer.
You felt like you needed suddenly to do some Jaeger bombs?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this looks like a strong young lady.
I was like, yo, bottle service.
How long we just make fun of Aaron? He's right next to us.
It never hurts me.
Because he's dead inside. Because of the years of this.
Shark attack, rock.
This is, by the way, this is my shark attack. Okay. It's not yours.
Shark attack, rock.
This is, hey, everyone.
A shark attack, rock.
Who's
That's
just joining
a shark
us?
Shark attack,
this
rock.
Is What the Fuck Is This with your host, Wilfred Padua.
shark attack, rock.
Our dumb guest.
Aaron Kirby, follow me online at The Real Kirby. I am a guest on this show. You've never seen me before here. I am a guest.
This is the last time we're having Aaron on the show.
It didn't go well.
Nice try.
Nobody's perfect, dude. Shark attack, rock. Shark attack, attack, it's Emily, yeah. Sharky, rock. What?
RealGreat81 just gave us a key for the open beta for Overwatch to give away. So everybody be active in the chat!
Be active in the chat with hashtag KirbyCrew, hashtag Wilf Hunters.
No, what was the other one?
Suck it, guys.
Wilf Pack. Wait, what is that? What is being active in the chat do?
Gets them a chance to win. They gotta stay active to win.
Stay active in the chat and win some stuff.
Hey, come here, bitch.
Wilf Pack.
Why isn't no one shooting at me?
Hashtag
like
new host. Hashtag, Wilfred's. Better hashtag at Wilfred Battle.
Get out of my life, guy. Alright, we gotta change to another strong embodiment of a woman.
You in my sights.
Vergrim, why'd you say suck it, Wilf? I thought we were on the same team.
Suck it, Wilf. Hashtag suck it, Wilf. Hey, I like this guy. This guy looks like he's into music.
That guy talks like Jar Jar Binks, I just swear.
Who should I use that's good? Winston?
I like Winston.
Alright.
Imagination. Congrats, Low Margus. What did Low Margus do?
They probably won.
Oh, you just won. Congrats, Low Margus. Sorry, I'm new to technology.
Very cool. Enemy
surviving. Here we go, Aaron. Here we go. Clap, clap. Here we go, Aaron, here we go. Clap, clap.
You like this kind of games, Aaron?
What, video games? Big fan of video games.
This type of game.
Shooters?
What systems do you have?
Not really. Yeah. I have PlayStation 4.
You do?
You wanna try?
Yeah. I don't like first-person shooters that much because I get motion sickness.
Oh, nice. It will. So if you barf, that's perfect.
All right. Yeah, this would be a good. This would be a good episode if I barf.
Yeah, this would be the best episode if you barf.
I feel like we've already established this as the best episode.
Dun, dun, dun. It's up there. You're competing with Billy, and The Room, and Jim Stewart Allen's Oregon Trail.
What did Billy?
Well, Billy, Billy played the room. It was just a very memorable game.
Oh, but we're talking about the reason why this is good is because of me. Who am I shooting?
You're shooting bad guys.
Who's the bad guys? Where are they?
You're back at the home base.
Oh,
play some pool. Yeah, the kill.
It's on.
I do need to get a rowdy, rowdy fiber. Shoot that guy. Shoot that guy. Shoot him.
Working on it. Is there a way to, like, lock onto a bad guy?
No.
Alright.
You're very bad at this. But I respect you. Is this the guy with the hammer? I want hammer guy.
Hey, someone said hashtag Wilfred Powell to stay and be a new host.
We can't make that happen.
We can make it happen, you guys.
Hey, look, it's a cowboy. Where is... I want to see... Where is... There he is. That's the guy I wanted. Justice will be
done. When is trivia? Trivia is in about half an hour. You make the host and guest dance, troll their games, influence events, and Shadowrun. Change the I'm just reading along.
Who wants to get fucked up?
Grifford. Hit Grifford. So are these people online?
I killed someone!
Are these people online that you're playing with?
Who wants it with the champ? You? You? Who is it who wants the champ?
Megalo Blazemon just said you must have 1,000 Twitter followers to be considered one host.
Hyper Rabbit Power, go!
Well, we can get me to...
Thanks for the game, hashtag Kirby Crew, hashtag Aries.
Yay! Thank you very much! Oh. I'm guessing that's who just won. Excited as you should be. We're great here on this channel. Look at that. Why don't I use that?
Kirby, you have 1,000 followers, right?
Yeah, I'm over 1,000. Thank you. This channel has definitely helped out.
White Rabbit just wrote, at Wilfred, do you mind being our next emote? We don't have anyone left that needs one. yeah, well, we can get me to 1,000 Twitter followers by the end of this show. We have 2 more minutes.
We have 2 more minutes?
6:28.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get... I like this guy. Let's play this guy. Boing. 60 seconds remaining. But as young as he used to be. Who wants to fight me? Why are you shooting at me? I don't want you to shoot at me. Hi, Joe. Joe's the man. Joe's the man with the man with the plan.
See, when you have people
friendly,
you press Y as your alt.
Those
are what?
Like alt comedy? Like, they don't
what does
stories.
It do?
They
what? Did you hit Y?
Hey, how did I hit Y and the guy is like, didn't die. He's a gorilla, so.
Yeah, Kirby has 1,150 followers.
Look at that. Hashtag Kirby Crew. Well, follow me. I am probably one of the best people on Twitter. Hands down. Today I was really proud of my tweet. You favorited it. So I appreciate that.
Which one?
The one that said, it's 9/11, make a wish.
That was funny. I couldn't think of one today.
Smushed.
Cause I thought of the May the 3rd one, and I'm gonna save that for tomorrow. That's a good one.
Hey, you guys, I did it. I'm the best player of all time.
Oh, wow.
I victoried. Look at that, that's our team. Look at that guy's belly button. Oh, it's got a pig tattoo around it. That's awesome. How much would you need to donate for no emote? Ever for Kirby. Scottish Demo, you sent me this kill, now you're turning heel on me?
Yeah, Scottish Demo, everyone heal on Aaron.
No heal Aaron. Play of the game by Biscuits.
Are there heels that are heels because they're so desperate? I feel like that's what you would be.
Me? Yeah. There's like heels who don't know they're heels. Those are always fun. Next game begins in 15. Are we closing off at 6:30?
Need food, actually.
Yeah, I need to be off air and eat and then go. That's something would like to do.
Just keep me on air.
What the fuck was that? Was that a doorbell? Did we get a doorbell? Am I the only one that heard the doorbell?
There is no doorbell.
I did really, really well. There was something.
There's no doorbell.
No. Something just went ding-dong.
All right, guys. Kirby's getting out of here. Some people might stick around tonight after Trivia Hops and play some more Overwatch with you all.
Play it.
But stick around to watch Trivia Hops.
Trivia Hops.
This just in. I have way too much to do to get ready for Thursday's event, and I feel like absolute shit because of allergies and can't really see out of my left eye. Kirby's going to be hosting Trivia Hops tonight. Whoa! You can thank Seattle and the amount of cotton pollen that is fucking floating around in the air out here.
Can I side hug you? I know you hate full hugs. Well, this is great. This is wonderful, guys. Stay tuned for Aaron Kirby's Trivia Hops, the show that I wrote, I created, I host. Stay tuned, guys. Yeah. Joe, shut it down. I need to go breathe deeply into a bag.
At Wilfred Padua, and this is my new show. He got upgraded.
I got upgraded. He's taking over this. Shut it down, guys. Play Overwatch. It's super fun. This is going to be awesome.
Bye, dudes. Thanks for having me.